Yes. You need your Wii U for this one. It's gonna be a little bit different today. Okay. Nice, Smiley. Yeah, I changed it. You should be good now. Thanks, Natalia. It should be okay. Tumbles over herself, trips over blankets, spills tea everywhere. Jenna, please. Don't spill the tea, especially like that. Friend, take it easy. It's okay. Got plenty of time before we start. Hello, AMV Ninja. Hey guys, I do not have a Wii U, but oh boy! Oh fun! It'll be cool. I've been waiting for this for a very long time. We're going back. I'm ready to become an NZAP main again. was that your main in Splatoon? I'll have to, like, I've not dug into the wiki, of course, but I feel like I need to. Naturally, of course. Bam, bam, bam. I gotta finish homework before I can watch. It might take a while, so I might not be able to join tonight. But have fun. Thank you, Whimsical Fruit. Good luck with your homework, and we'll catch you when we catch you. Whatever that is. I'm probably just gonna be doing, like, the campaign and stuff. I don't even know if online will work, but I got the actual device to work, and sometimes that's probably the best that I can do at this point. I've been playing Splatoon all one day. I've learned that Zinc Mini is evil! Opti, oh my gosh, you've been preparing? Good lord. Hi, Smiley. Give me absolutely useless superpowers that can be useful under certain circumstances. I'm gonna make OCs. Perfectly cooking burgers to the perfect temperature. That's an absolutely useless, but then also very, very effective superpower. All at the same time. Yes. Time to borrow my friend's Wii U! Wii U, Natalia! Also, Ange, hi! Ange, you're probably one of the first people whenever I started talking about Splatoon 1, you would always be aware and you knew about, like, the maps and Bluefin Depot and stuff like that, so. Da-da-da-da. I can't wait. Do-do-do-do. I mean, I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably just campaign. If you guys have multiplayer, then yeah. Let's go. Hopefully. Lurk, working double duty. Brian, are you lurking over? Well, you're over on Joel's stream and then also on this stream as well. Thank you for doing what you do, Brian. Appreciate it. Museo de Aconfinso. Oh wait, that's a map, isn't it? Yeah? Isn't that a map? I believe so. Like Museum de Alfonso, essentially. Yes. Also, Blocko, hello. I'm getting mini nostalgia. It's gonna be nostalgia for you guys. It's gonna be like first time for me, which is bonkers. Also, Lane the Bongo Cat. The only thing that's good about first Splish Splatoon is that it's my preferred version of Now or Never. This is what's playing right now. Splat Attack. I don't know if they have. They have Now or Never. They do. Coming up in about. Oh. In about 10 minutes. I'm playing the original soundtrack right now. Splatinja, you changed your profile picture. Hello? There's no drop roller in this game. Get it out. Wait. Just because there's no drop roller in Splatoon 1 doesn't mean you have to oust the whole game. Splatinja, what are you talking about? Also, Darren's hello, friend. Good morning. Seeker and Ink Strike 52 count. Okay, so is Ink Strike the one where you gotta like beep-boop on the touchpad? You gotta take the thing and hit on your map? Oh boy, that's gonna be fun. Ta-da. Good. Yes. Hello, Sherry, what's up? Also, you lost your Splatoon 1 copy. Well, I've heard that apparently it's easy to find it either at GameStop or Amazon, so if you really need help. Okay, but no dualies, no umbrellas, no vertical flicks. Have fun. I know. Well, I was thinking like, oh, I'll play dually sculptures, but then I realized I was like, oh wait, dually sculptures, but they don't dually. They just squelch. They just squelch. Have you practiced at all? No. I'm opening the game for the first time with you guys, Brian. I made sure that it worked, but I'm doing this with you guys. First reaction to everything is gonna be here. Really, I'm forgetting the umbrellas weren't in Splatoon 1 either. Yeah. So many different weapons. Also, coffee beans. Hello. I'm enjoying the coffee. Good morning. Also, forgive me. My my real estate agent is contacting me. Oh, what do they need? So, I found a really nice house. Open house. Saturday and Sunday. Okay. Alright. So, apparently, I found this house. I found this really nice house. But when I looked at the house inspection, the house inspection was 98 pages long. The house was built in 1969, and so there's like just oh my gosh, there's fungus in the attic. There's broken pipes. There's oh my gosh, it was a beautiful house, but underneath just so many yeah. Can't do it. I can't do it. I can't pay that much money for a house, and then I can't pay much that much money for a house, and then walk in and have it be like a safety hazard around me. I can't do that. All right, this song is really good, by the way. What is this called? Ink or sink? This is really good. That concept didn't even exist in 2015. Alright, like, the idea of, like... Wait, are you talking about, like... Dueling? Dude, this is really good. Oh, so they gave you the shortened version of the inspection. That's the thing! That's the thing, Carlos, is that I don't even know if it's the full inspection. I think that was, like, the pre-inspection or whatever. So it wasn't even the full thing. That's the problem. Also, Dwayne, hello! Dwayne, I need to catch you up with my... I need to catch up with my housing adventure, though, dude. The problem is that I've got... It seems like every time I find a house that I really like, there's either another house that comes up or, like, a problem with the first one. So... Dwayne, I'll send you links to what I found so far, but understanding that the market is just it's changing so rapidly right now that I don't know what to do. So well, I mean I know what to do. I'm viewing houses this weekend, so I am like I'm going on tours and stuff. But it's changing really fast. I'll let you know though. Wait, is this okay? You guys were talking about it. This is Seascape. Okay. Mayo, hi, and Darren's prepare to experience the awesomeness of the Ink Strike. I've heard that it's really cool. Did you just start the stream out? Yes, we just did. House searches are hard. Yeah, that's what I'm finding. I mean, I kind of knew that they were housing, but you know, to be honest, if I had to choose between job hunting and house hunting is a lot more fun. Job hunting is a lot more stressful, so I don't mind that. We'll see. Same here, but replacing work with school and exams. Thank you. Yeah, I understand that, Ange. Very much the same. Ink Strike is the equivalent of like Category 5 Hurricane. Beautiful. Wait. But that's I thought that was like the Ink Zuka though. The Ink Zuka was the one that like does like a tornado thing. Unless you're talking about like Booyah Bomb Maximized or whatever, maybe. Also, hello, Felicity. Good morning. I also had my copy of Splatoon, but I lost it. Mayo, that's okay. Do you still have your Wii U, though? Honestly, the Wii U is the harder thing to get. It's so much more difficult. So much more difficult to get the Wii U than the actual game itself, so. Someone please hold me. The amount of yelling I'm going to be doing the next 4 hours is too much. I didn't think this game would shape me as much as it did. Yeah, but now we're going back and we're playing it. Let's go, Jenna. How many hours do you have in Splatoon? And I don't mean that from like a... I don't mean that from like a you're less epic of a gamer than others, but just curious, like how many hours did you put into it, you know? Cause listen, a game doesn't need that much time to make a big impact on you, so My one-shot ink mines are back. Oh no! There's one-shot ink mines, excuse me? What? You can do that? I mean, I guess actually that makes sense because when they started with Splatoon 2, ink mines did like bonkers damage. Oh my gosh, Blocko. Okay, well, we'll see. Ink Zook is more like a category 4. Ink Strike is a category 7. Okay. The Rainmaker is a category 7 Twister. Okay. Mine Mania is gonna be so much fun! Jeez. I'm unsure I have any Mowers. I need to check that. Okay, I don't know if they're... Well, also, the Wii U doesn't keep track of your hours like it does in Splatoon, right? Pretty sure. One-shot carbons are also back. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, one-shot carbons, but then no vertical swing. Wait, so what was the difference? If carbons could one-shot, what was the difference between that and, like, a regular roller? Weird. You just found out that you made your color guard team. Let's go! Felicity! GG's! I think you were telling us about your color guard stuff when you first jumped in, so glad you got in, and well done. The Wii U does is just buried somewhere? Okay. So it's not like, it's not as prevalent. This one's called Cracking Up. My answer for that will just be many hours. Okay, I'll take it as many, Jenna, and that's all we need to know. Totally fine. I'll say, hey, Ames Plays, how's it going? Hold on, when did you get Splatoon 1, Fuzzy? Well, just about now. Full disclosure, Naimuras, who is taking a final exam right now, Naimuras was generous enough to say, hey, I'm not playing with my Wii U anymore. If you want it, I will send it across the country. So now it is currently in our possession. So Naimuras was kind enough to send this over to me. It also came with her copy of Splatoon 1, but the whole thing has been scrubbed, so we're starting out fresh. We all believe in you to find the perfect home. Thank you, Carlos! I appreciate the two. It helps me in my journey one way or another. Can I get some hearts and emojis for Carlos just because he's awesome as well? Thank you, buddy. We'll get there. The stressful thing about the housing market is that it's moving very quickly, but the good thing about the housing market is that it's moving quickly. So new things are coming up all the time. I will find something. In the meantime, thank you for the two, Jenna. Thank you for the two, Carlos. Appreciate it. Two words, IKEA cereal. I like IKEA and I like cereal. Maybe not together, but IKEA cereal sounds good. Hello, Russian. Okay, Opti, also in this game, ink brushes suck. Besides permanent ink brush, that's because of the kit. I can't explain it, just sucks. When Splatoon 1 to 2, the weapons were nerfed. Mm-hmm. The hype is real! Kami, V! Gamer! Gamer, I'm just excited for you! Hello, V! V's like, there ain't no way I'm lurking this time. Hello, Gamer! Yes. Oh my gosh, V friendo! V, we've been talking about this, like, since the beginning. Holy cow. And I'm ready. I'm ready to jump in. Is this weird? Is this like, is this not allowed as a person? Am I allowed to be in Splatoon 1 after playing Splatoon 2 first? Like, is that allowed? Oh my gosh. What is this one? Ooh, Metalopod? Okay, this is actually pretty dope. Dig it in, dun, dig it in, dig it in. Mm-hmm. I just want to yeet into chat real quick before I run to get things set up. Let's go, Kami! Good luck setting things up, and we'll see you when your Wii U is active again. Online turf is so uncrowded, I can bet you that it's possible to get in your games without even joining via friends. Yes? The Splatoon 1 jams! Let's go! Dig-a-dun, bum-bum-bum. You were always allowed to play Splatoon 1. It's a solid game no matter when. There you go. You beatbox this? Let's go, Sophie! I see you! Splatoon 1 always takes you back, Ange. Nice too. I give you permission. That permission may not be recognized in all areas, but I personally give you my permission. Kami's like, yes, you might play. Please. Do not doubt. Do not be upset. Also, Nanny J, hello. Do-do-do-do. This song goes hard because it can. I like Metalopod. I also like, what was the first one? I love Anchor Sync. Anchor Sync sounds so good. Ba-na-na-na. What is the titles? Splatoon 1! Splatoon 1, Summer! Splatoon 1! I'm playing on a Wii U! This isn't even the Switch anymore! I'm playing on a Wii U, I'm playing Splatoon 1. Because I can. Ding-a-ding, ding-a-ding. Because I'm starting to get uncomfortable. Okay. That's okay, Opti, go for it. No problem. Ba-na-na-na-na. Has anyone told you about the lobby waiting games? Not yet, Juliana, but I'll find them. I'll find them somewhere. Also, if I'm correct, doesn't Splatoon 1 for the rank modes, are you the same rank in everything? I think you are. There's no X rank in Splatoon 1. And I don't know if you share the same rank for everything. Possibly. Also, I very much heard you call me Carlos before. I can only go in person at the same time. Jenna, I'm sorry, okay? You just have this ubiquitous way of seeping into everybody's friendships and things, like Jasmine and everybody. All of Squid Squad's hearts go... All of Squid Squad... How is that a tongue twister or not? Squid Squad songs go hard because they can. Does this mean Splatoon Story 1 memories? Let's go, Skyfy! Hello, yes! We're gonna do that. We're probably actually gonna do that first, if anything. I don't know how far I'll get, but... Yes? Just please play the Splatoon... Oh yeah, the single player! That's a renew image! Yeah. I actually don't mind getting started, since everybody seems to be here. Hello, Apple Juice, and hello, Sora! Wow, Splatoon 3 be looking kind of old. I don't know about you, but it's an oldie, but a goodie. Hello, Sora. Ooh, is this... Now it's never. I can't wait to actually, like, hear this in-game. One thing I hate about the Splatoon 1 is the final boss and having to do it three times to get your amiibo stuff. Still waiting for Sucker Punch, yes? Not me about to cry from nostalgia. Oh my gosh. Does it not finish? Does it not finish at the end? Ugh. That's the victory. Okay. Okay. These are like the victory stuff, right? I had to check real quick because technically the account I play on is his. So it looks like everything is go. I'm gonna yeet upstairs. Go for it, Kami. Also, the victory song for this game. Who's ready to see the better final boss? Maybe? That's my sister. Hi, what's up, Ryan? Hello. We're about to start Splatoon 1. I think I'm ready to go. You guys, I'm not going to keep you guys in anticipation any longer. Alright, let's play with this ginormous giant thing. Okay, also, can we recognize how awesome... Guys, when I tell you that I quite literally kept this open, playing on my desk for the last 3 hours, I'm not kidding you. Okay, just like hearing the little, like, doo-da-da, and like the Mii's like doing their thing. They're absolutely adorable. And they make noises, and they're just like, they're like really good company, okay? Just don't at me, all right? They're great. Yes. Oh my gosh. All right, let's actually get this started. Can we appreciate the gigantic thing that this is? I've never had one of these before, so. All right, let's get started with Splatoon. Wait, but you can't see it. I'm gonna do both for sure. Tash, what's up? Hello, and Ascend as well. Hey guys. I'm gonna do both the Splatoon campaign for a couple hours. I probably won't finish it, but then I really want to try doing multiplayer with you. Yes, I really want to try. So everybody has been asked. Well, not everybody has been asking me, but I really want to try. Yes. You can play Nintendo Land now. What is Nintendo Land? Okay. Ooh. Yes. So what we're gonna do is actually gonna go with the girl, because when I did Octo Expansion, I made Agent 3 a girl, just because that's what I always recognized her as. So we're actually gonna do that for my Inkling person as well, just because that, to me, that makes sense, logically. Adam doesn't know what Nintendo Land is? Excuse me? Okay, listen. I only learned about Miitopia when it came out, and if Nintendo Land is like the same thing, then yes. How's she gonna be called? I actually don't know, Natalia. That's a good question. Do this. Green. Yes. Boom. Boom. YouTube really said 240 is the way to go. Is... Oh, hey, you. Yeah, you. You want to be the freshest squid on the block? Haha. What if I hear I'm here from the future? Oh, look, it's the long sleeve tee. Oh my gosh, there's gonna be so many stinking cosmetics that I'm gonna recognize. Oh, the map is on my thing. Wait a minute, you can. Okay, wait a minute. The map is on. What? Oh, this is gonna throw me off so much. Oh my gosh. Adam's under the freshest girl of the block. Now, wait a minute. Yeah, they only have two hairstyles. That was it, Natalia. That was it. So it's just the Inkling long cut and the guy ponytail. Is this art? It is. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, can you? Yes. Is there a way to... You can't reset your aim. Oh. There's no stick. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. There is stick. Woo! Dang, dude. Is there... Oh, Y does do that. Okay, good. Wow, they kept that. Nice. It still feels a little bit janky, but maybe that's also because it's... Ooh. Whew, this is tough. I'm gonna head to Sleepy Land. Good luck with the Splatoon onesies. Splatoon onesies! I love Splatoon onesies! Oh, wait. Hold in front. Reset the camera with Y. Yes? Oh my gosh, this is a new one. Faye, what's up? Hey, you got a new profile picture too. What's up, Faye? You might need to mess with the sensitivity. Yeah, sensitivity's gonna be really, really janked, but that's okay. It's also very different. Is B not jump? Ba-na-na. Ba-dee-dee-dee. Ooh. It's very woozy wobbly. There isn't Joy-Con drift on this console. Isn't that convenient? You can even swim up walls. Look at that. Jump with X. Oh, X is jump. Oh, no. Oh, it's going to be... That's going to be different. Hello? I'll get used to it. Whoa! The vibration feedback in this? I can understand what Joel meant by... Oh, there's no subline. Oh, that's interesting. I'm so used to the line being there where you can see where your sub... Hello? Any thingies? They even start it exactly like Splatoon 2, what the heck? Yo, how old is the original 112? It was in 2015. So this is now like 6 years? Holy cow. We already know all this because Splatoon 2, exactly, Jopo. Dude, cutscene. Holy cow. Dude, this intro? I feel old. Sag. Dude! It's the Squid Sisters! Oh my gosh. Hello, hold on to your tentacles! Oh, look at this! It's a map again! I love how it constantly says, look at the TV. It's like, don't look at me. Oh my gosh, there it is. Yo, the 5th anniversary is like a day ago. Well, 2015, whoever might be. It's Inkalva's news time. Let's see what the current... Wait, are these, like, real time? Yeah, these are real time! The game is still alive, and Callie and Marie are still doing their jobs! I love this map during Splatfest. She looks so upset. Jasmine! Friends! Hello, Jasmine. Good morning. Hey, what's going on ranked, guys? It's Flounder Heights. What does that even mean? Museum de Alfonso! Yes? Newsflash. What is it? Salmon Run. No. The Great Zapfish! Oh! Oh dear! Oh my! What's happened? If it isn't recovered soon, we're gonna lose power. I'm sure it'll be fine. Probably. UFO sighting? That UFO crash? Oh! That's what we were going through, right? That's it for now. Stay fresh! Da-da-da! Okay. Oh, this is... Doom, 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 doom. I'll turn off the sound for you guys. Boom. Ink battles! Ink battles! The lobby is bopping. Duke, I'm gonna try to. I'm gonna do the campaign for a little bit, and then we'll try and do some private stuff. If private battles even works. Please bass boost the sound to unreasonable levels. This is Booyah Bass. They had Booyah Bass before they had the Booyah Bomb. See, now they're doing things right. But check it. The staff in the shops can be a snobby bunch. They won't serve you if you don't think you're fresh enough. Ah, cool. Battle Dojo. Is that, okay. That's for, like, that's local stuff, right? That's basically the shoal. You might want to steer clear of that back alley. Smells a little fishy. Hey, it's Vian! And next we have, huh? Oh! Hey! Cap Cuttlefish! Are you serious? Guys, how did you... Okay, I'm just... I need to ask straight up. How did you feel? How did you feel when Splatoon 2 was basically just like, Nintendo said... Alright, we're gonna take the same campaign from Splatoon 1, and we're gonna go, whoosh, we're just gonna put new characters in there, and then, does that, was that nostalgic? Was that a ripoff? Dude, look at his abs! Do you see, either he's really skinny, or he's got, like, abs of steel. He's looking rough, though. I don't know if that's because of that nice, crispy 720p, Brian J, or... It's actually really different. Okay. I mean, I'm just looking at things like, oh, I don't know. The main person pulling up through a grate. Okay. Whatever. Why don't you just head to the lobby of Inkopolis? That's where you get your splat on. The Krusty Shawn is a temple or a shrimpy can't help it. Wait, these are like actual people too. Maybe. No. Maybe not. These names seem highly generic. Victor. Sarah. Hello, Vian. Matt hates me! What's up, dude? Wait. No, these are like actual people. Maybe? Could be. What's up, dude? Hey, Vian. What's happening, mate? Why does he sound like a text-to-speech bot? Yeah, buddy, he sounds like Windows text for speech went AWOL. Okay. Can't be dealing with blokes below level 4 with freshness scale. Maybe do a bit of battle and you come back, yeah? Alright, no problem. Sure, no problem. He's cool. Level 6. Okay, so these are actual, like. Now these are legit people. Dang, dude. It's old merch. I think Merch and Spike would both be offended at that statement, Blocko. My right stick also needs to be fixed. Oh, Krusty Shawn! Dude, you own the shoe place now. I would be saying that if you weren't so unfresh. Do we even battle? He really said, do you even lift, bro? You know, just do some regular battles. You got this. Oh, well, thanks, Sean, I guess. Couldn't you scrub your deer with something different? Did I read that right? Maybe. Online is under maintenance right now? Wait, really? You're serious. You're serious. The one time that I decide to play this game, Nintendo puts it under maintenance? Or are you talking about Nintendo Online? Hey, what's up? Boink. Okay. Hello, Hoenn. Well, that's... Nintendo Online, is that what's holding up the Splatoon servers, though? Yep, solo campaign time, basically. You only went to one shop. Hello. The Octo! Captain, it's okay, dude. Chill. Why is the whole camera on, like, Category 5 Earthquake? The Octarians! No! I love how he's like... Oh my gosh. This is Octo Expansion... This is Octo Expansion. I can't imagine you guys playing the DLC. I guess I lost my cool for a minute. Gosh, man. See, I'm coming at this from Octo Expansion experience. That's where I know him from. But you guys... Wow, dude. That's crazy. Someone get this man a chair. Does Splatoon 1 have DLC? No, it doesn't. But this is the original... This is the original game. And so this is where Captain Cuttlefish comes from originally. Octo Expansion DLC was just bringing him back in kind of a cool way. And people loved that because it was nostalgic of Splatoon 1. Yeah. He looked better in Octo Expansion. I mean, the way that his chest is right now, yeah, I think so too. I just knew it. They want revenge for the Great Turf War 100 years ago. I've been keeping an eye on them this whole time. Both eyes, actually. But they stole the Great Zapfish right from under my nose. Please, you gotta help me rescue the Great Zapfish. Is there a bamboozer in this game? Hello, human being. Hello, Kimberly, what's up? And Austie and Emily. Come over from a stressful time. Hope I can chill and have some fun with you. I've never seen much of Splatoon 1, so I'm excited. Yeah, and if you can't, and if you don't have a Wii U, or if you don't have Splatoon 1, then this is a perfect time to watch. So, welcome, Emily. Glad to have you. Okay. There is a boo-boo. A bamboo. Yes, it was. Was it 99.9 damage, of course? I'm gonna take your silence as a yes.
Wait a minute! That's like a... Oh, really?
He says, I'm gonna take your silence as a yes, and then that's exactly what he says when he meets you in Octo Expansion, like, years later.
Ah, reverse nostalgia! Ah!
Oh, that's crazy. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, also, we look cool now. That's nice. Hello. This is your brand new hero suit. Welcome, here's a suit. Whoopsh. Yes. He just recruits you. You have no say. Maybe? But in Octo Expansion, he had Vans. Where did he get the drip? hand-me-down from Agents 1 and 2. Oh. Let's get those Octo drips. He still does the bamboo pointing thing. Safe three. Dude. This music, though. There's a lot of callbacks in Splatoon 2. Okay, I'm definitely... This is definitely going to be a transition. It feels a lot different than Splatoon 2, but... Oh my gosh, but there's also a lot of similarities, too! Give him a heck. Are there any, like, weird map things? I think the weirdest thing is that, Oh, wait, the jumping meta in Splatoon. The jumping meta with no damage falloff? The colors? Yeah. The colors are like the lack thereof. How flat they are. Give them heck! Whoa, what is this? Obviously, it's an objective thing, but dang. Mm-hmm. Now you get to play as Agent 3. Yeah, isn't that crazy? The fact that, and again... In Octo Expansion, when they had Agent 3 was kind of like the misdemeanor or the I don't know, the unknown rogue. The colors seemed duller, so they definitely, you know, actually they're a lot more reflective than I thought. I've seen a lot of gameplay of Splatoon 1, and Splatoon 1 seemed to be plagued by this thing that all of the colors seemed very matte. M-A-T-T-E, like very like flat, matte, and not as reflective. But I mean, this seems pretty... This seems not so bad, actually. I know Splatoon 1 did a much better job at the color reflectiveness and whatnot, but still. Bing bong. Be-dee-dee-dee. I see. Mm-hmm. Very Matthew, yes. Very my colors, correct. Because I'm very flat and plain and boring, that's correct. Yep, you got it. Is the bomb range just increased, or what up? It looks like the ink color is in Spooky Fest. Now, hey, wait a minute. I said nothing, Jenna, what are you talking about? Mm-hmm. So what you're saying is you're Kaya! Yes! Kaya, the flat man himself. Cardboard Stanley's, flat Stanley's younger brother. Time to play some Dark Souls. Is this what it feels like, Summer? Now you gotta have a key. Yes. No, stop. What? Mm-hmm. You can't stop this crazy train! I think it's the shadows. Splatoon 1 seems to have a much more reflective, but Splatoon 2 adds shadows and sparkles. I agree. Remember back when you didn't have to care about abilities in this game and just selected gear just that you like the look of it? I mean, there was still gear related stuff, but wait, can you do damage fall off? I don't see why not. Does that work? No? Doesn't like me doing that. No. Okay, never mind. I want to be sneaky. Hello. Hello. Beep boop. Oh, beep boop. Yes. I remember back when I didn't have a... Oh, careful the bills. Oh my gosh, look at that! Yeah, it's the same thing! That is so cool. Are you kidding me? I know that Splatoon 2 technically then is a... Pew! Oh, there is a secret scroll in these things. Oh, okay. Let's go. Yoshi, Ray, wait a minute! Joel, you made it! Hello! Alana, friendos, Joel, Finn, good morning! So there is a secret scroll I gotta get. Okay. Hey, Brian J, what's up? And Super Flash, welcome too. Welcome, guys. How did Monster Hunter finish up? For those that don't know, Joel has now done swanky things. Joel now has, like, swanky capture cards and new graphics and stuff, so... If you're interested, please go check him out. But hello, friends. How did Monster Hunter finish? Hello, Raiders. Welcome to the stream. We hope you enjoy some Splatoon 1 nostalgia. Hope you enjoy some Splatoon 1 nostalgia. And if not, that's okay. He lost track of where I was. I see. But hello, friends. How did things go? Brian and I were definitely not here previously. Wait. Oh, shoot. On one hand, I want to find the sea scrolls. On the other hand, I don't really want to. Octo? Octo? What? Also, where did Callie Marie come in? Also, hey, Bubba Nub, what's up? Ah, what are they doing? Get out of here! You bowling balls? You're like the bowling balls, but worse. Zooming through the levels. Oh, look, it's the squeegee! Wow, they even have a squeegee in Splatoon 1 as well? Okay, this level looks exactly like the one in Splatoon 2, actually. Can I pop you off? Maybe. Dun, 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 dun. Namura! Hello! We have it! We've done the thing! Hello, friend! It is safely doing its job, and oh my gosh, thank you so much. You have finished your final exam! Du, du, du. And for those that don't know, the wonderful Namura has provided this. GG's, and I hope that your final went wonderful, Namura. Are you finished with finals, or do you have any left? Do you have any on the way? Oh, this looks fun. Doo-doo. Ooh, it's armor. Maybe. Yes, we've done the thing. Absolutely. Can I... These have, like, ironically more range than I thought they would. You are completely done! Yo, let's go! Naimura, well done. Of course, a brilliant way to finish your final exam is to also go back to this nostalgia. GG's, that's awesome. Maybe. Wait, what's up there? Oh. I got a cannon? Excuse me? By my beard, I've missed Captain. He's great. I have not been... Oops. I have not been reading his voice lines as much as I should. Oh, this is... Maybe? Oops. I was looking at chat. I was like, wait a minute. That ain't good. What? Wait a minute. Oh, that's cool. What's up? Dunk. 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 Oh. Dunk. Hello. It's like Salmon Run. Can I go this way? Ooh. This looks like parkour. Beep, 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 beep. Nice, Sue. Bum, bum, bum. Yoshi, right, it's Pixel Man. Hey, Pixel Man. Good morning. I missed the special in this one. Amanda, what's up? Yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll play some multiplayer, so then you can jump in and do these specials, too. Got the MC Princess cannon. Isn't that the killer whale, though? Wasn't the MC Princess... Oh, shoot. Wasn't that always the case? He absorbs so many things. Wait, but this is just... This is honestly just Splatoon 2, but, like, vintage version, right? Okay, guys, what's going on? One more boss into the first boss? Yes? I mean, on one hand, do you guys think I'm not savoring this quickly enough? Splatoon 0.5? No, it's Splatoon 1! What do you mean? Okay, keep in mind as well that I feel like you just need to breathe. Okay, well, okay, so breathe and enjoy the scenery. Fair enough. But I think also a lot of it has to do with the fact that I have all the hero weapons in Splatoon 2. So I'm so used to, yeah, it takes an insane person to grind all of the hero weapons in Splatoon 2, and just whenever I see a map, I'm just like, oh, okay, got it. Understood. So that's probably why I'm numing so fast. Sorry. Honeybee, hello, good morning. Had I charge my gamepad? Maybe. But the Wii U actually powers it. You've been looking for like 30 minutes. Bum. You've already done the second one, so you have an idea of what to do. Yeah. And the concepts and stuff. For people who were playing Splatoon 1 for the first time, this was completely new. These bosses, these enemies, like everything about this. New concept. And to be fair, most levels are super easy, especially the first ones, yes. The gamepad is required in this game, very much so. Look, these are fun. Can I jump? Yes. Cool. It's like telling a speedrunner to slow down, maybe. I also want to get to play with you guys too. I don't necessarily want to rush through the story, but I want to get to play with you guys as well. Hey. Oh, can you just go this way? That's fine. What's this?
Ooh!
Ooh!
Whoa!
Dang!
Woo!
Oh, this thing's cool! Dang, it goes whoosh! You can summon tornadoes. Good gracious. That's amazing. That's a thing that you can use in multiplayer? Excuse me? What the heck? Hello? Maybe? Hey, Sarah, what's up? Is it Sarah? Also, your internet is going perfect. Hey, Melvin. Ooh. Dang. Okay. Hey, I found the thingy. Why did they remove it from Splatoon 2? I have no idea. Yes, got it. I like that sound. I'm actually gonna BRB. Maybe I'll get Adam by the first boss by then, Spot Ninja? Possibly. Those of you like, hey, Matt's not getting the C-scrolls. Aha! How different are the controls? The hardest part about all this is the fact that... The hardest part is that I'm switching from a Pro Controller, which is this small, to hoisting a gamepad that's this big. Now, I've seen the Wii U. I've seen it before. This, I thought was extremely heavy, but it's actually impressively light. They might be close to the same weight, I'm gonna be real. This is very dense. This is kind of feels a little bit more hollow. So they're about the same weight, but it's definitely bigger and chunkier. Yeah, it's big. But other than that, the motion controls are a little bit different. You can still do the camera reset, which I appreciate. The only weird thing too is that X is your jump instead of B, which throws me off a little bit, but I'm getting used to it. Ooh, the E-Leader! Yeah, that's right. Did they have a scope? They had scope versions in that game, right? Is there any way to, like, cheese this, by the way? Do you keep motion control on? Yeah. I mean, I understand it from Splatoon 2, so I figured that it would, I figured that I would keep it for Splatoon 1 as well. X being the jump is the thing that screws me up. Oh, C-scrolls. Whoa! Seems an Octarian assault vehicle, but it doesn't appear to have an engine. The big question is, how does it move? It's frighteningly clear that the source of Octarian power lies outside the realm of established science. Yo. Whoa, this is cool. I want to find more of these things. I'm kind of disappointed I missed them the first time. Okay. I will do my best to try and find the sea scrolls then. This is why you need scrolls. Yeah, that's the funnest part of the game right there. Honestly, Ange. And I think a lot of it... I mean, it took me a long time to get all the sea scrolls in Splatoon 2. Granted, I had to use the wiki because there was no way I was going to find them on my own. But, yes. They still have the camera reset. Like, Splatoon 1 didn't have it first. Well, I mean, they still have it in the old game. Alana. Alright. Now, apparently, aren't most of these bosses either, like, similar or something like that? Also, Agent Sword, Splatoon 1 anniversary is in a couple days. Nice. Well, then I'm playing at the perfect time, then. Hello, box. Beep boop. Scrolls are the favorite part about the campaigns. Yeah, exactly. They have so much information. So much lore. Ooh. You get, like, haptic feedback. Oh, what's up? I remember you. I mean, I kind of remember you-ish. I remember you from Splatoon 1, Splatoon Octo expansion thing. Octo Stomp. Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, it's the same exact boss they put in Splatoon 2 Octo expansion. But then they redid him. This was his first appearance, exactly. Hello, friend. But now they gave you a silly map that you have to do. Ha ha ha. Please leave me alone. Thank you. Them legs! They do look like Barbie plastic legs, not gonna lie. He's the first version. He's like 0.01. Ooh, this is... Ooh! It's slightly different. It is. There weren't like weird rotating platforms on the side anymore. That's true. Oh, he was tricky. Can I do this? I don't know if I'll have enough time. It's fine. All right, so it's gonna be faster. Go that way. Maybe. Oh, he knows how to transition too. Yeah. Nice. Octo Stomp in every single story mode because everybody liked him. Yeah, he was fun. I also like the fact, honestly, that he changes direction at the last moment. So you think that you're ready, but then all of a sudden he goes, nope, and he makes a quick change. I mean, that could be really tricky. Hey, a free C scroll. Nice. Dun dun. Dude, look at the Splatoon logo, too. Squish, smash, smash. That's cool. Avast, they have great octo weapons on their side. At any rate, good work, Agent 3. That's so cool. Let's play Agent 3. Keep it up. It's a long road to the Great Zepfish. Neat. Where are we going next? New area? Let's go. Hotel's ready to dig your grave. Who needs arms with legs like these? Anti-octopus weapon blueprints. Designer Amosis Schellendorf. Schellendorf? Wait, Schellendorf? Like Schellendorf Institute? Ammonites Booyabase? Interesting. Wait, why did it go all the way out to here? Oh. Interesting. Bzzzt. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, how lovely are thy light bulbs. There's too much voltage in this glass. I guess we're going pop, pop. Nice. Oh. Oh, cool. Whoa, neat. It's all in the same locale, actually. That's kind of cool. Look at the little bugs. Where's the first one? Who's this? Like they said, a lot of callbacks, yes. Isn't that Sheldon's grandfather? I heard that somewhere. Lore-wise? I want to know if there's... Same music, too. It's now or never, Agent 3. Yeah, good one, Cap. Oh, this is cool. Wow. I have a much better time from here. Sea scrolls anywhere? Sea scrolls anywhere. Sorry if this question is kind of dumb, but is it the same Agent 3 from Octo Expansion? Yes. Yes, it is. And that's why it's kind of like a cool... That's why it's kind of a cool reference. Mm-hmm. Should I try pacifist run of Splatoon 1 or Splatoon 2? Like, not killing anything? That'd be interesting. Oh, cool. It definitely does feel crispier. Joel, were you the one that was saying that Splatoon 1 motion controls just feel a lot tighter? I would agree with you, I think. Remember when the propeller lifts ink rails and sponges were a thing in multiplayer? Good times. I mean, sponges are still a thing in multiplayer, right? Beep boop. Oh. Can I do this? Hello. When they weren't a thing. Oh, when they weren't. Yes, when they did not exist. That's fair. Be careful out there, Agent 3. Wouldn't want you to squid grave come early, would we? No. But if we do dig the grave, I know who to call. Man, where was the sea scroll in all this? Oh, wait a minute. That looks like a perfect opportunity. Why would there be... Why would there be... Dang it. Why would there be eggs on the bottom side of this? That seems so specific! They're super hidden. I was looking! Oh, man. I don't know why I'm looking at the end of the level, too. Oh, wait a second. Hang on a minute. Why is that so specific? Ugh. Really? Man, I'm looking for the sea scrolls. Radoms, actually. Oh, dang it. Bum, 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 bum. You gotta search for them. But they're... It's like taunting me, man. Can you even do that? I don't think so. Hmm. Am I in the backside? I'm gonna be on the backside, right? No. Are you doing Octo Canyon Splatoon 1? Yes, that's what this is. Oh, wait a minute. Is that a grate? Oh, wait a minute. Is that a grate on the backside of it? Please tell me that that... Oh, is that just a map design thing? Oh. Okay, I definitely thought that you could, like, pass through that. Never mind. Dang, man. His own world, what's up? Fun fact, you're B rank in Splatoon 1? I didn't even get heavily ranked heavily until Splatoon 2. That's crazy. That's also awesome, Kami. That's cool. So that means, like, you have places you could go in Splatoon 1. Dang it. Okay, well, I will stop wasting time. But I really want to go find them now. I feel like I'm so close. Ugh, it's frustrating. Darn it. Man. It's okay. But I mean, S was the highest rank anyway, right? What have you done in Splatoon 1? Is this Splatoon 1 are you talking about? Hacker! Hello, Virginie. Good morning. Prepare to live playground. Alright then, keep your secrets. I think an S in Splat 1. I don't know if it actually made a difference all that way or if I kept it. Anyway, hi, Virginie. What's up? That's unfortunate. Upgrade gear. Okay. Ooh! Yes. Bink, bink. Oh, I need 500. Got it. What are those? That's a weird-looking burst bomb. And a seeker, too! Cool. Okay. What? I pushed the wrong button. Darn it. Dun, 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 dun. Wonder if you'll run into any hackers to stream. I heard they were rampant in Splatoon 1. Yeah, I heard so, too, unfortunately. Octavalley. Can you play... No, because the map is here, but you can't actually play the game handheld. You need the console for it. Octokitty, good morning, hi. Ba-na-na. It's gonna be so weird going back to Splatoon 2 and having like B as jump and all that stuff. Hard to say. I'm not sure what they'll do online, but the server's still under maintenance last time I checked a second ago. But are those the servers that control just Splatoon 2 or also Splatoon 1? They control both? S3 at the most, but it was really hard in Splatoon 1. Was the highest, like, S9? Oh, it's Kelp Dome! Whoa! Wait a... Yo, it's Kelp Dome! We got some company, bucko! Octolings ahead. Yeah, don't say. Yo! See, again, like, reverse nostalgia. You guys know of this map from... Oh, they're actually good. Beep boop. Oh, hey, look, the shrubbery. The shrubbery! I want to explore all of it. Beep, 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 beep. Look at this highly specific line of stuff. We can also shoot them. Hey, guys, guess what? We're playing Turf War and Kelp Dome. Yo! Lauren Kimmel, what's up, Splatoon 1? Yeah, what's up? I kind of wish Kelp Dome was still designed like this, if I'm going to be honest. Yeah, we're doing a throwback. The shrubs! There we go. What do I get now? Ooh, Ink Strike, yes. Or Ink Zuka. Time to bomb some people. This map is fun. This map is fun just in, like, Splatoon 2 in general. Whoa, dude. She came in like a wrecking ball, hello? Oh. There is no, No? Are they just gonna chill there? They're actually good. What am I gonna do? Anything else here? Nope. Someone down there? I hear somebody. What are you doing? Are you playing turf war? Just trying her best. Sea scroll. Aha! Perfect. I think this map is smaller in the game compared to Splatoon 2. It does feel a little bit small. Oh. Oh, wait. I definitely just pushed the wrong button. Huh! Can you close range this? Bonk. Wow, this thing! That's a crazy special. Are you kidding me? That's a dang. Cup dome. Anyone watch Yume Studio? Yeah, I know of Yume Studio. Deforestation. The shrubbery wasn't competitively viable, so they burned it all down. Ooh. Paradise Lost by Octoangelo? No. What the heck? Look at that. It's freaking Adam and Eve. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Dude.
Don't eat the forbidden fruit.
Oh my gosh. Brilliant. Da-na-na-na. I miss the OG Octarian designs. Hey, shrub. Tree noises. Splatoon 1 tree noises. The best. Best there ever was. Inksuk is perfect to use on chargers. Just like long range bonk. Also, Hannah, what's up? I can't believe it's been 6 years since this game came out, and only a few days. I was so little when it first came. I want to go back to 2015. It would be fun. Also, hello, Hannah. Oh, this is... I'm so glad that they kept a lot of this music for Splatoon 2. Is there any... sea scrolls? Bano, 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 bano. Oh, fun. Oh. Do-do-do. Gushers are fun. Whoosh. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Splatoon 1 tree ASMR. Oh, it's the little cube, guys! Ow! Adorable. Hello again. This is one of the most memorable moments for me. Why this mode in, or this map in particular, Splat Ninja? Oh, I see. Goosh. Whoosh, whoosh. Uh-oh. Doing. No sea scrolls? No sea scrolls. I know. Just remembered it 4 years later. I just know. Believe it or not, the Rainmaker is actually pretty similar to the Inkzooka. I've seen clips of it. Oh my gosh, look at all you guys. Hello? Why does this remind me of, like, Camp Triggerfish? Also, the panels are simulated? We're actually in a cave, but the sky is simulated on a TV screen. Well, that's cool. Do you go left or do you go right? It's dedication. I have a super personal attachment to my gamepad. Because I just replaced the screen by myself. Take the whole thing apart, put a replacement screen, put it back together. Wait, really? Joel, that's impressive.
Most impressive.
Hello? Wait, what was on the other side? Oh, I bet the sea scroll's on the other side. Haha. Wait a minute. Are the sea scrolls always in a box? Uh-huh. Okay, cool. Works for me. Can I make this jump? Octarians do canonically live underground. Yes. I believe so. They've even got a simulated sky, too. My favorite Wii game is Mario Party 9 does not work, but you have 8, though, still, yeah. Do.
Whoa.
This scroll was found in a deep rock layer. Its age estimated to be 2,000 years old. It details the ancient turf wars of the time. It's basically 4v4 battle format that already been established at this stage.
Oh, look at the little... It's even got the turf war symbol. Oh, that is so cool. Yo. Neat. Nice. And there's little Judd in the middle. Judd is still alive at that point. He's ageless, man. Judd is a legend. Also, your friend is lending you the Wii U. Let's go, Natalia! Sure, that sounds awesome. Dun dun dun! Come on, join the fun. Well, once I get through this, of course. I'm still gonna be garbage at this game, but it'll be fun. Whoa! Beak sponge! Beep, 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 beep. What's the fastest speedrun of the Splatoon 1 campaign? Bang, bang. Hello? Beep, 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 beep. Bigger on the inside technology, yes. That's how they do it. Do you mean still alive? Judd has always been alive in some force. Well, yes, but still alive in the context of, like, even ancient Egyptian stuff, I suppose. That's how I see it, at least. Ta-da! You have to get another date. That's okay. Natalia, at this rate, I'll be playing this again, so we'll get you on another day, don't worry. Oh, hello, ball. Ooh. Hey. Please leave me alone. Ow. And inkable surface. Please do not. Now that reminds me of the 8-ball. Excuse me? It reminds me of the 8-ball from Octo Expansion. Angel underscore! Hegs and... Hegs? Hegs and hugs. I don't know what I meant to say. Hello, Angel! Happy Thursday! And hugs back to you too. How's it going? My first Splatoon had full respawn on it and would always respawn in like 1 to 2 seconds, but the Wii U broke. Oh, and you lost your quick respawn gear? I also heard that gear in Splatoon 1 was just, like, a whole lot different. Oh, wait, this looks tricky. Excuse me, sir, can I borrow your help? Aha. Nice. Whoosh. Cool. I was like, wait a minute, why would the sponge already be there? That makes sense. Fastest any run speedrun is 51 minutes? Okay, well, I'm not gonna try and beat that, but... That's the speedrun time. Okay. It's fine. I'm not trying to beat any records, but I'm just curious. I love how the music is like a slowly dizzy. It sounds like a slowly dizzy, like, now or never. Babushka. Have you guys seen the guy who did, did you guys see the guy who did Splatoon Run using a, like, a DDR Dance Dance Revolution pad thing? I don't know who streams it, but he, like, always does games with the Dance Revolution pad, and it's so cool. Ember, yeah, Naimura gave me a Wii U. She was very nice. She sent it all the way from California. Doot, 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 doot.
Whoa.
The terrifying biology of the Inkling. Strength can leap up to 5 feet. Brain is simple and predatory. Bones, none. Eyes can spot the prey from 100 yards away. Defense, high pressure, high capacity ink sac. Dang. Inklings are ferocious. Oosh. No wonder Agent 3 is disastrous. Do. Is it the same guy who did Breath of the Wild with it too? I imagine so. I imagine there's probably only one. Hydra's in pretty new tones and dethroned in Hydra in Splatoon 2? What do you mean? Ooh. Multiplayer's back up. Let's go. So ferocious. Yes. Oh my gosh, V. Neat. All right, well, good timing then. Glad I was doing this. So I'm playing some stuff. Oh, wait a minute. What's that? That is definitely the sea scroll, but how to get there is the question. Hello. I'll find it later. I can't find my Wii Sports disc. Oh, Wii Sports was the best. It's my ice maker, as usual. Isn't this map... Dude, look at the Ferris wheel. This map is cool. I like this. Nice. What's up, Joel? Let's play some Mario Kart Wii on your Wii today. Yo, cool. Like a throwback? Alright, so how to get down... How to get underneath? That's the question. Can you do this? Oh, you can't. I can't make that jump. Are you kidding me? Can you? No, but you can go down that way. Okay, that makes sense. There's no dualies in this game. What the heck am I gonna do? Joel, what did you do in the first game? That's right. Dually sculptures are now just sculptures. They're not even dualies anymore. Or at least dualies is the way that we understand them to operate. Nice. I hate heights. I'm not a fan of heights. Not a fan. Not a fan. I love Pikachu holding the stick on the station. Namora, yes, I hung it. I tell you what, Namora, I'm gonna run out of refrigerator magnets. All of the letters that you guys keep sending me. I had to put your Pikachu stationery under the other Pikachu stationery. It's great. And you have a little sticker that you put on there too. I keep all of you guys' stuff. Anytime anybody sends me anything, I keep it. Blonk. Boo! Mm-hmm. Thank you for everything, Namora's Carlos! Thank you for the two! And yes, please, thank you, Namora, because otherwise this thing wouldn't have been possible. Oh, that was a mistake. Poof. Boop, boop. I was a sploosh-o-matic tri-sloshy and dewy sculptures main in most cases. That's neat. I'm sure you'll pick it right back up, Joel. Eh. I'm gonna die here. Fun. Can I just yeet past them? Huh. No need. Just ignore them. Just ignore them. Also, hello, I'm your friend, Natalia. Anyone else who I missed? Sure. I am writing thank you letters, so we'll be hiding for a bit. Oh, cool. Nice, you angel. I should be writing thank you letters as well. Thank you letters to Carlos, to Namoras, to all of you guys. The ink spray during Turf War vanishes almost immediately after the battle events. How environmentally friendly and incredibly convenient. Interesting. Look at those colors. That's cool. Alright, what's next? One more Zapfish, but where? Hey, Captain Cuddle. Oh, it's up there. Got it. Chill Dooley Sculptures, yes. We can't have all those colors. Shads. Is convenient. Imagine if someone had to clean up that mess. I mean, I imagine that who is the lore specific fixer bug in Hollow Knight? It would just be like that, except the specific fixer in Splatoon 1. Ooh. Unidentified flying objects. Da 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 da. That's an Octo Striker. What's up? Ooh! Oh, he's gonna shoot missiles. Oh, he's shooting an ink strike. Oh, shoot. Whoa! That was an ink strike? Dude, that's cool. Hello, Squeegee! Hide in your ink so the rascal can't target you. Okay! Yeah, Mender Bug. Exactly. Oh, wait, this was the UFO level that I started at. My, have the times changed. Whoosh. Oopsie. Ba-ba. Hello, UFO. Watch out for the, yeah, Category 5 tornadoes. Why are they, why aren't all of you guys here? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Did you know that there are two types of Virgin Underpasses? Wait, you mean like the Splatoon 1 and the Splatoon 2 one? Or two types of Virgin Underpasses in the game? Let's go get him. Oh, he's up here! What's up, dude? Hello. Hey, can we... Okay. Thank goodness he can't do multiple ones. Uh-oh. If, I suppose if you go past him... no. He will not let you go past him. Ah! This is hard. Here we go. You do need to go past him. Okay. Dang, let's go! So this was the goofy UFO that we had to fight? Bing bong? Bow, 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 bow. That's the one in single player that used to be the only version, but then they updated the game and made changes to the multiplayer, and then the single player just stayed in. Well, that's kind of neat. Yeah, so now it changed for a little bit. Oh, and one of them is like the Mario Kart 8 Battles. Yeah, I've been in Urchin Underpass for the... Okay, yeah, I remember playing that when we would do the Mario Kart stuff. I always do this. Dang it. Burr, 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 burr. Okay. I love Inkstrike. Hands down my favorite special, but the enemies in single player that use them are annoying. The people who get to use them in the campaign, aggravating. Okay, I have enough stuff to upgrade my gear. Yeah, level 2. Boo. Boink. Cool. Neat. I do not have enough for that. Ooh, nice suit. Dude. Boss kettle. Boss kettle. Banana. I didn't realize they were different. Oh, you're talking about the Urchin Underpass ones? E. Cool. What's this? The dreaded octonozzle. I've heard of this thing, actually. I was reading through the campaign once, and I heard about these different... Look at his little shoes! He's cute! Oh, he's not cute. Oh, he ain't cute anymore. Roar! Look at his little shoes! Do I have to get up? Whoa! Dang, dude. Can I do this thing? Classic Splatoon boss is you gotta go to the top. Take that back! Marge! He's a bean! He is! Old Splat Zones on Moray Towers. It was a lot better, yeah? Totally cute. Oh, totally not cool. I love his little shoes. Oh my gosh. He, like, kicks it out. Bing bong. Can you throw a bomb up there, actually? He looks like he's been trapped down there for multiple years, and he's got kelp all over him. This is the kelp that you get for the ghillie suit, Jenna. This is clearly lore-specific where you get it from. I'm convinced. He's just trying his best. He is. He's doing the best he can. Dude, he's got some cool designs, though. Bing bong bing. My suit, exactly! Yep, I'm convinced. I love the way that the little, like, the hat in the boss, too. I'll be honest, he wasn't super hard, to be honest. Donk. Where's my ghillie suit? Honey, I need to know. Look at all the things. Are his shoes down there? Oh, his shoes are down there. Oh, poor guy. Dang. What are those? Exactly. Scratchy, scratchy, scratch. Hey, DJ Octavia, what's up? What's that sound? Cut the fish. Cut the fish? Cuttlefish. Blaster Freddy, you must be broken. You're doing great, Agent 3. Don't let up. Also voted by Wii U. Oh, well, let's go. Jenar? Oh! Okay. So he is a designer of those things. Okay. Bing, 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 bing. Cut the fish. Hey, I was reading a little bit too fast. Ah, yes. Cut the fish. Monk. Ooh. Imagine owning a Wii U. Jasmine. That's okay. Ooh, what is this one? This looks cool. You guys think I can speedrun this? What time is it? It's 10:40. Probably not. Maybe if I started on time. Haha. That's right. Oh, one of these levels. Oh, hi, Octarian. What up? We'll probably find a good stopping point. Maybe, like, after this boss. And then we'll do the same thing. We'll do the same thing next week. We'll do the same thing next week. So, next Thursday, we'll finish the Splatoon campaign and then do multiplayer again. Actually, yeah, probably after this level. Because I've already done two bosses. I don't want to go too far. Hello? Not that way? Not that way. Okay, got it. Oh. Wait, what? Can I not go this way? What are you guys doing? What? Ha. You. Okay. Why Thursday? Why not Wednesday? Because Wednesday is our normal Splatoon 2 stuff, so Thursday will be at least next Thursday we'll do the same as this week. Which is harder, navigating the hub world or finishing levels? Honestly, the hub world sometimes. I wish I could save for multiplayer, but I gotta do my horizontalization. Blocko gets harder every time. No worries, friend. Blocko, thanks for hanging out while you could. And we'll see you soon. Have a good rest and have a good night, okay? Ah, here we go. From the window to the hole in the wall. Okay. What are you guys doing? Their best on run Kami! GG's. Oh my gosh. Squeegee! Cute. Oh, this is freaking me out. Stressful is what that is. Guys, I hate heights. I hate heights so much. Invisible platforms. Please don't. No, not here. Not now. Good gracious. No. No. I don't like it. Man, alive. No wonder you hate Mora. Yeah, exactly. Precisely. I remember this stressing me out too. Yeah, I'm like. What's the sound effect when someone says all H? Like, that basically is that it. Gosh dang it. Oh, lord. Can I make that? Hope I can. Yeah, I can. Yeah, exactly. Bum, 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 bum. I wonder why they never made a squeegee sub bomb. That'd be cool. If it could, like, remove ink at a higher rate than others. I don't change any lyrics. It didn't make it better. It was actually worse. Wait, what do you mean? What lyrics, Joel?
Ooh, look at him styling.
Twice a year, the Inkopolis Collection Fashion Show captures the hearts, minds, and wallets of the city's youth. If there is no room in these creatures' minds for anything but battle and fashion, yes. No room. Look at that swanky cape. That hat. I love it. It's awesome. All right, it's already 10:40. I will be going overtime for sure. Like, we're going to go past 12, but I don't want to jump too far into this before trying some multiplayer. So let me go grab some snack. I definitely need some blood sugar. I can feel myself. Ooh. And then we'll get started with stuff. How do I go back? Got it. Inkopolis. Woo. Okay. I'll be right back, guys. And then we'll go from here. We're gonna chill in the lobby. Maybe. Do. Oh, what up? It's the news again. Hold on to your tentacles. It's SoundCal Snoop Side. But we already had the news. Regular battle stages. Arowana Mall. Okay.
Whoa, Arowana Mall? That looks... What happened? It got flooded. Ooh, Arowana Mall looks really janky. And Piranha Pit too? Oh, dang, dude. Okay.
And now the ranked battle stages. Urchin Underpass. Okay. And then Trophy...
and Trophy Games! Yo! Dang, I know them!
That's cool. Until next time, stay fresh. Have fun with multiplayer. I've been stalling here for a while, but see you later. Bye, Finn. Have fun. We'll see you soon. Thank you for joining us on our wonderful campaign adventures. See you on the flip side. I know, these are so weird. Okay, let me go grab some food, and I'll be right back. BRB. Good question, Joel. How does it even work? Welcome back. Thank you, OctoKitty. So, how does one do that? Wow, the map looks so cool on here. Options? Inkling Miiverse display. Oh, camera sensitivity. You can't set the motion control sensitivity. That's interesting. How do you do this? Friend list? So this is Naimuras. This should be Naimuras thing. Pull up your network ID. Okay. Yes. Your online status currently set to private. Um, Oh. Network ID is just Naimura? Okay. So, full disclosure, Naimura kept this on here because this was successfully connected. So, we said, you know what? Let's scrub the game. But I can change my nickname, right? Oh, it's in the Miiverse. Oh dear. Okay. Yeah, try adding Naimura, if that's the case. Do you have your own network ID? You're able to create one on there. Oh, you can? Oh, okay. Wait, how do I do that then? Change settings. Do I have to do that in the Miiverse? Do I have to do that in the Miiverse then? Bum, 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 bum. You could have multiple online accounts. Oh, so it's not like Nintendo Switch Online. Oh, okay. Okay, well, hang on. Close. Oh, okay. It's not Nintendo Switch Online at all. Okay, it's fine. Hi, Naimura. Well, we're gonna bring a friend along. How about that? I'll do something quick. Oops. How do I do this? Beep. I'm gonna mirrors. Ooh. Okay. Having to close the game to do other stuff. Oh, like you can't. Oh no! Wait. Oh. Okay. How does one do that then? It's not in the Miiverse. Miiverse is dead. Oh no. Oh no. Yes. You do it somewhere in system settings. Got it. Controller settings? No. Okay. You have tried to access suspended software. Oh well. System settings. Okay. Okay. Burn in reduction. Brilliant. You can swap the screen so people can help you. Oops. Yes. Is when you click on my account and add question mark where my Mii is, maybe? I posted so much stuff on Miiverse back in the day, I miss it a lot. We can create one back here. Doing something. Back to this thing. I wish I could, but you can see it, but you can't control it unless it's down here. Been playing Splatoon. Okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yep. Oh, yes. Switch user. Add new user. Brilliant. Got it.
Meow.
Proceed with the Wii U, but I don't want to do that. Parents and guardians, please note. Alright, tell you what, the cool thing is that you can see what I'm doing. Actually, you can't, because it's really hard to see. Next step. Do you have a Nintendo Network ID? No. It's registered me. Got it. I'm just going to go... If they have a preset, I'm just going to go with that. Beep boop. Maybe. Dang it. From scratch. Yes. Look at him. Look at him. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. He's great. This is like Miitopia all over again. We're just gonna do something short and simple, okay? Big chunky eyebrows. Oh no. So goofy. I just need to get something out, okay? Ah, here we go. Nickname. Creator. Ah! See this right? Today. What's today? Fifth. Haha. Don't allow. Favorite? Sure. Blue. Got it. You can change your me later. Yeah, we'll do this later. Kurt. Ah, run! Yes. 260 hours. That's a lot for a college freshman. Totally fair. What's up, Smudgy Bard? Mm hmm. Woo! Okay. Yes. Wait, really? Today. Today's my birthday. Haha. Alabama. Okay. Trevor Remix, what's up? Sorry, I'm crafting things. Hello, I'm creating an ID so that I can actually play with people online. How's it going, Trevor? How are you guys doing today? I think if I remember correctly, you're just hanging out, right? Choose a name for the Adron thing. Can I just do Adron? Sadron. Like Saturday. Disappointed Ron. Dun, 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 dun. I can type, I promise. Adron. Alright, so that'll be my ID if that works. Has anybody else taken this? Hope not. Trevor Meeks, go. Kenny Smith, Seti Ford. Hi, Chasey, hello? And how's it going? And Kirby Uwu, hey guys. What's up? Oh, the Nintendo Network is already in use? Excuse me? What? All right, Adron underscore? Wow. Who would have thought? Well, okay then. You cannot be used. Okay, apparently they really don't like underscores. Okay, what about Lumina? Apparently, I hope so. Maybe. And Barry too, and Foxy, what's up, guys? It's already news. Okay, this is horrendous. Okay, tell you what, we're just gonna throw a number in here. Adron. Adron 520. Today's date. Adron 520. Got it. That should be enough. Hello, Ace TV and Trevor Remix themselves. What's up, man? How's it going? All right. That's going to have to be the thing. I don't have to do this. Dun, dun, dun. Okie dokie. Dang it. Sorry, guys. I'm setting up Wii U stuff for this. But, Trevor, what were you guys doing today? And thank you, obviously, for coming by. How's the streaming going? It's awesome, dude. We just did a good chunk of the Splatoon 1 campaign. And we're doing... I have to register an email address? Okay, this is going to drive me... Gonna drive me insane! Let me take a break and welcome you guys to stream. And we'll do a raid song while we're at it. Because I can! You guys ready for... I can't do guitar, though. No.
Oh,
no.
Come on.
I am having enough problems with the Wii U, much less a guitar.
I know.
All right, but Trevor. Next time. Thank you guys, obviously. Ready for a song?
Yeah, we're ready.
All right, cool. Yep, I'm good. Let me give you a C-sharp. Maybe.
Ready?
Oops. And...
Hello, Raiders. Welcome to the stream. We hope you brought along your favorite ice cream. And if not, that's okay, it's just a thought. So hello, welcome, Raiders, to the stream. We hope that you just had a great time playing with a friend of mine, or maybe someone I have yet to meet.
Either way,
come and play. You're always welcome on the stream. We're glad to have you on our team. And thank you for the raid and coming to our raid. Yes, thank you for the raid. Right from the start, we said hello.
Friendos, I hope you had a good stream, Trevor. I hope you guys were hanging out and doing okay. I'm hitting a plus on my keyboard.
Yeah.
Hello, Toast. And Ace, you have the same plushie as I do? Let's go. Huge. I love this squishy guy. Yes, apparently plus is the right... Plus is the name of the day. Good gracious. I accidentally hit the... It smacked my key and enter at the same time. It's just plus. That forky is tasty. It's good, Vanessa. It's called edible utensils. It's great. All right. I'm almost finished. Now, I do realize that I think I also made progress on Naimura's... I made progress on Naimura's account. So does that mean that I'm going to have to go back and do this again on my me? I think so. Well, if you guys don't mind a little bit of waiting... We'll have to go through the tutorial again, but that's okay. I have to enter it again to confirm. Are you kidding? Bongo Cat, absolutely. Proceed using the thing. Would you like to stay in touch with Nintendo? No. No, thank you. Check to make sure it's self-correct. Yes. Yes. Got it. You have to go through the tutorial. Yeah, that's okay. I'll go through that real quick. Alright. Confirmation email's been sent. Thank you. Not now. Nickname. Wii menu. Do I need to do anything with the confirmation email? Possibly. I'll check just to make sure. To conserve energy has been set to power off after one period. Hour. Yes, that's fine. Nintendo Network. Confirm your email address. Click below to complete the activation process. Yes. Confirm. Wow. Nintendo Network. It still works. So, hey! We made it! Hi, Namura! Well, dang, dude. Yay! Look at all of them! Oh my gosh! They're like, yay, a new person! Woo-hoo! That's cool. Alright, back to Splatoon. Alright. I called Squid Plush Frankie. I love her very much. I got her target. Alright, we're going back in. Hello by accident, by the way. Good morning. Hope everyone's doing well. We're doing great. And also Stella Core too. Hey guys. I call my Squid Plush Squillo because they're Squid Pillow. They don't have a proper name, and that's perfectly good. I don't know why, but apparently Adaron was already taken, so mine is now Adaron 520. Yay! Which is not as simple, but Adaron 520 is the way to go. Alright, we're gonna make this again. Hello. Oh, nope. Doo-doo. Poof. Well, today's May 20th, so I figured might as well do 520. Yes. We're back. We're back. I can't use... It's restricted. Did you try Adaron 420? No. I tried Adaron. I tried Adaron. Adaron was taken, fortunately. This is how you add people? Yes, your network ID. Dun, 520 is the new 420. Exactly. It's like 420 degree rotation, but with an extra 100. Send you a friendo quest? Cool. I'll go on this quest of friendos. Sounds good to me. I love how there was construction in the Splatoon 2 one as well. Like, both games had that. Using the same one from 2013. Let's go by accident. Sure. Yep. I know, can't believe Adaron was taken. I don't know. That's okay. You gotta remember that X is jump. Yes! I'll have to make, I'll make C-scroll progress and campaign progress after this. So we catch ourselves up. I don't really want to skip this. Because you only get to see this once. Enjoy the cutscene again. The music, the sound, hello? Thank you, Callie. Thank you, Marie. Pressing A never changes. Intro of games. Newsflash. Stay fresh. Friend request sent. Which when sentence on your husband's account? Okay. No problem. Dun, 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 dun. I've used my Joel name for so long that my identity is just Joel Stern, even though I got my Wii U day one. Really? Did you ever have an ID from something else? Me? No. Don't go back there. Oh, they're jamming. Only. The max levels go up to 50 in Splatoon 1. Only level 47? That's not so bad. Honestly. Alright. Hey, Judd. Alright, shall I join you guys in stuff? Get Judd's advice. Okay. Catch you later. I love how the puns still exist. Hello, MC. Oh. Wait. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. These are really cool. Welcome to friends list. Yay. Yay. Okay. Next. Woo. I think there's some odd requirements for higher levels for some reason. You have 9 new friend quests. Wowie wow. Who could that be? Yes. Absolutely. Yes, please. Hello. Cranker kids. Hello, Rex. Yes. Oh. No. You cannot see the Miiverse. Wait, you can send a message after this? Oh, no. You're now friends with Rex. Ah, Wither. The human Wither, with a bunch of underscores and stuff. Hello! Opti! Let's go. Doo-doo-doo. You're now friends with Opti. Alright, cool. Jenna! And Porter! Alright, let's go, friends.
Hello, this is Comer! Hello, Comer slash Porter!
Oh my gosh.
Jenner!
Hello! Oh my gosh, you can send messages with this too. Hello, I played Splatoon 1 with you in some long time ago. Joel!
Binkus, let's go.
And Nettie. And by accident too, let's go, guys.
Yeah, the messages you can send, these could be kind of dangerous.
Nice. Is that everybody? Cool. Settings. I do want to appear online. I think that was messed up. Yes. 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 Got it. Okie dokie. Everybody's playing Splatoon. I wonder why. Honey, hello. Good morning. Favorite grade 8? Orange, definitely. All new battle modes. Earn some cash first. They definitely walk you through, like, one at a time. Cool. Go get them. Your game stats may be published in the game. Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Okay, so you guys will join me through this, right? Is that okay? Is that fine? Private battles too. Ooh. Okay, well let's do this so that I can get some stuff, and then you guys can find me. You'll probably, at this rate, you guys will probably fill up the whole lobby.
Look, it's me, first one.
I do want to get something other than just the beginning stuff and other weapons too. So.
Wow, look, our thing is joining so quickly.
Oh my goodness. Wow, guys, would you look at that? Whoa, wait, what is this? Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Was that?
What?
Why did they get rid of that?
Are you kidding me?
Why did they get rid of the game where you can jump? Oh, look at this.
Ba-na-na-na, dun-dun-dun.
It's Piranha Pit. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Can you... There's no Booyah, right?
Wow, squid flopping was rancorous in this game.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. You're in standby? Nice. There's minigames. Why would anyone get rid of... Oh my gosh, Piranha Pit. What happened to you? Okay, what also special is this? Is this Bubbler? Is this Bubbler? Is this what this is? I thought that was a hammer.
Oh, that's the Kraken! Ooh, I've never seen that before. Whoa.
Can I?
Whoa, that is cool.
Hello, Fantastic. Dude, can you attack the Kraken?
Attacking the Kraken.
I do appreciate how this is. Oh, you can super jump. How do you do that? That's cool. Oh, the music is so chill. Were there badges and stuff in this game? Oh, you got a Kraken. No way. Who's over here? I saw that Kraken. I'm gonna come for you. How much does Bubbler do or not do? Do this game. Oh my gosh. Burst bombs? I am suffice to say that I have not gotten a single spot in this game, but that's fine. Ooh. Oh, the sensitivity is definitely wonky. Wow, these map designs are very goofy. Hey, Cody. Bubbler can't be broken. The jumping meta! Nice. You can't break Bubbler. Okay, so Bubbler's like armor, but then even better. That's impressive. If you didn't... Man, why did people think that, why did people think that that was the... Like, ink armor was bad? Nice. So, do people... Kraken can't die, super jump with a gamepad. Okay. Oh, I see. Got it. Oh, and you can tap backwards. Okay, that's kind of cool. Uh-oh, that's the thing. Please do not kill my friends. Hey, get back here. Nice. Alright, so Piranha Pit, first game. Oh, look at the map! Oh, that's so cool! It's like right here. And it's just Judd. It's just Judd, that's crazy. Dun, 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 dun. GG's. Oh, look at the animations! Yeah! Oh my gosh, look at this go. Dun, 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 dun. I tried to jump, everybody died. Oh, cool. Abilities! Gear grinding, let's go! I don't know what I just did, but nice. Okay. Whoop weep. But there's still knockback. Yeah, the berry pro too, with suction bomb and suction bomb rush, right? I'm pretty sure. Can we play? Oh, more Piranha Pit. That's okay. I'm in. Kami, let's go. Or wait, Kami, or should I say Porta? Let's go. Oh, there's no Booyah button in this game. Dang it. I love the Berry Pro. It's so cute. So colorful. Oh, there's a dynamo. What up? I want to see it. I want to see the dynamo in person. I saw it in person, all right. Porta. Porta, Kami. Oh, you guys. Oh, you guys. There's so many Krakens. There's so many Krakens. Wow, the whole dynamics of this is very different. Like, Bubbler is ink armor, but different. And then all of a sudden you can pop Kraken and be invincible. Interesting. I mean, it's not that different, but it's also very different all at the same time. Are bombs still the... Whoa! Okay, so there's no point sensor, but there's echolocator? Oh, I see. Okay. Got it. Well, that's kind of cool. Nice opti. Oh, what's this section? Oh, you can go back this way? Uninkable, okay. Wow, that's like instant too. Seekers are like autobombs? Oh, nice! Dynamo to the rescue! Wait, what are those? Is that bomb sniffer? That's a bomb sniffer ability, right? Oh, there is a point sensor. Okay, cool. Got it. So that still carries over. Nice. Are there badges in this game? Like red badges and stuff? Go, suction bomb rush. Nice. Jumping meta. Sorry. Oh. That's so unfair. What the heck? Bubbler is so broken. Everybody's over here. No vertical frick for rollers in this game. Yeah, exactly, that too. I think Matt is blind. Alana, what are you talking about? Why am I blind? What am I doing? I've learned that I can't exactly transfer save date from one account to another. Oh, I see. Can't chill up there. Okay, got it. Uh-oh. Wow, when you get stuck in ink, you really get stuck in ink. Because there's a Booyah button, Matt. Oh. Listen, there's a lot of information on this screen, okay? GG's. That seems closer than before. That seems very close. I've learned that I can't... Oh, you're talking about the transfer save. Yes. Nice job, guys. I want to... It's still down on the D-pad? Cool, so they skipped it around. Oh, turn this on up on gamepad? Okay. E? Oh, there's just no ouch.
Oh, the thing.
Yes.
Whoa. Bee.
Oh, cool. Why did they get rid of this? Why did they get rid of this game? Why not have like a little like thing you can play with while you're...
Oh!
I died. The minigame is cool. Oh, wow, you can do like a big jump. Neat. I'll have to go see you next time. Bye, Agent Sword. Catch you later. Thanks for chilling with us. Boop, boop. I'm Struggle Bus because apparently I've never turned off motion, which I'm too lazy to do until now. You've never turned off motion? That's fair. Ooh, there's a zapfish. Da-da-da! Oh, I did it. Okay, cool. Pause. Do 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 do. Down 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 down. These minigames is where Squid Beats 1 comes from. Oh, cool, really? If you have Splatoon amiibos, you can unlock more minigames. Oh, I do? Wait, really? This is Splatoon amiibo, right? Is this an original one? Inkling Boy? Yeah, I think so. No, it doesn't work like that, of course.
Back!
Are you going to Inferno Quest? Wait, can I do that? Darren's, what's up? Can I do that in the menu without DCing? Nope, I can't do that. Okay, well, that's nice. Thank you. Thank you, Splatoon.
No home menu.
Price of the Wii U just depends, Seb, what where you get it from. Wither. I was fortunate enough to have a friend of mine who loaned it to me, so this is actually a loan from a person, not an actual thing that I purchased. I paid to help them with shipping, but right now you can maybe find them at GameStop and other places, but otherwise they're really hard to find. Also, let's go on Arowana Mall. Hello? Yo!
Oh!
Dang. It's a very janky speaker, but yes? Oh my gosh, Arowana looks so different. What the heck? Wow, this map. I'm sure this thing was absolute bonkers to have with... Oh, fun. I'm sure this was absolute bonkers to have with, like... I'm gonna turn that down. It's fun until... They speak! They say booyah. But I can hear you in game. That's fine. How much range do you have? A lot more than me. I'll put it that way. Wow, dude. What the heck? How much range are those weapons? I don't know. Can you still climb up here? Yes, you can. Thanks. Where's the rest of my team? Oh, also Bubbler doesn't apply to everybody, right? It's just, it's not like income for your team. Or does it? I suppose it does. Nice. Beep, 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 beep. I've changed my gear. I can confidently say I have no idea how to optimize because stuff. It's totally okay. They did have it remodeled a little bit, Stella. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, that's a Kraken. Oh, you die so fast in this game. If you touch your teammates... Oh, really? Oh, so it's like Incarnate, but you really gotta pass it on. Oh, wow, the map looks terrible. I hope I can look down. Ba-na-na-na. Can I jump across this gap? Yes. Nice. Makes sense to me. Kraken, oh my gosh. You could hurt people with that thing. Is that a killer whale? You did something. Oh. You did something that was not... Got it. This is a kill zone. Perfect. Anybody trying to go up that step just gets eliminated. Awesome. Can I get my teammates this? There's too much stuff going on. Good lord. You're frozen?
No, not again! Are you serious? No!
Hate this stupid screen. Unless you're super focused, you haven't moved. No, I'm definitely frozen. This time, I'm not disappointed. I'm like... Wow, this screen, man. I gotta BRB. Have fun. Thank you. I can see the focus on Aaron's face. Yes, very much so. Battle again? Maybe? The return of Disappointer on. I kind of want to go back and get some more... I kind of want to go leave and get some more weapons. So, we'll do one more battle. We'll do one more battle, and then we'll go back so that I can get some more... Get some new stuff. Actually, no. I have to go to level 4, right? Oh, yes. That should be one more level. Alright, I'm resetting this. I'm back. Defeat animation. Disappointment. Guys, I can't do this again. I can't do this. Gosh dang it. It was so stressful last time. I don't know why. Alright, hello. I don't know why it does that too. This thing is great. I really want to play with a charger, actually. Oh, wait. This is weird. Maybe? Do-do-do. Whoa, this music is cool. Hello, Vanessa. You have to be level 4 to do anything. Yep, so I have to do it anyway. Good. Glad we checked that out. This is like kill zone territory. Oh, perfect. That's fine. No, Hero, it's okay. There's a lot of people. You don't have to be a member. It's alright. Splatoon looking a little bit different today. Splatoon 1's looking the same. It's never looked better. Hello, Myung! That's also Killer Whale. Hello. The water in this map. What the heck? Uh-oh. Hello? Am I pressing the right button? Okay, I am. D-D-D. Ooh. There's some janky stuff with the motions going on. Motion in the ocean. Oh. Nice. Oh, there's beacons in this game. Neat. How powerful are our bombs? That's the question. Ink strike. Never mind. Not trying to spam some Mr. Adam, but I have a question to post up in chat. What's up, Magic? Can I post my friend code for Splatoon 2 in chat? Yes, absolutely. If you guys want to post a friend code, whether it's Splatoon 1 or Splatoon 2, I don't mind. Go for it. Plot twist. I need to complete hero mode first. Oops. Wait, do you get the hero gear in that? I believe so. Joel Beacons? I love how the sound effect is like still the same in everything. I should have given you Bubbler, my bad. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, can I do a thing? Oh. Oh. Oh, wait, it just goes! Okay, no second chances. No second choices, you gotta go. You better hope that was the right decision. Otherwise, you're toasted. You don't think ink consumption is bonkers here? Oh, with like the bombs? Joel, I'm sorry, I just threw a bomb! I didn't know what happened, okay? You sign and deliver, you don't look back. I'm also pressing nope, by the way, because I should be able to press... I should be able to be at level 4 now, so... We're gonna switch Rooney so I can actually like get stuff. Yes, I can get gear and new weapons and stuff. Nope. Blue. These games seem way more intense. It seems tighter, and I think it's because the maps are smaller, for sure. That's part of it. All right, what's next? Hello, people.
Yo, they look super cool.
Ooh, hello, friend. Good morning. Yes. And it still does the same thing. Cool. So, welcome to Cooler Heads. Hi, Annie. You're in control of... Oh, you're still in control of... Oh, no, but she does a different thing now. She does Splatnet. Hello, Sheldon. Per usual, hello. Can I still zoom through stuff? Ooh, look at all the wasabi weapons. Can I still... There's no skip button. Jelonzo, yes. Oops. Whoa. Inkzuka? Wow. Splat Charger? Roller with a killer whale? Splatter Shot? With Burst Bomb Rush and Burst Bombs? What do you mean? What the heck? Well, I definitely want this for try the Inkzuka. Yes. And then I definitely want to try a Charger in this game. And should I try the roller? Let me see if I want anything gear-wise. The clownfish basics! Oh! Wait a minute. I want some clownfish. Yes, please. Yes! Okay. And I'll grab a sweater. Yeah. Cute. And definitely... Visor? Can I try it on? Try. Oh. Looking fresh. Nice. Dun, 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 dun. I like the visors. Visors are cool. This is one of my first ones, too. Oh, wait. Why did I not equip it? Wasted our time! Okay. Hello, Faye. She started up Splatnet because sales in the pause went to heck after everyone started hanging out in the new area. So she was like, oh, I gotta do a thing. Oh, cool. There we go. Same as usual. Nice. Okay. Looking swanky. Update from yesterday. I finished all my school tests. Let's go, young! Nice job. Are you ready? Are you guys ready for more stuff? We're looking great already. Woo! Ha, ha, ha. Before starting again, thank you. Yes, before we start in a game, and I am unable to do so. Bing bonk. Okay. I'm gonna play Splatoon 2, and I'm gonna jump in and forget the drop reward doesn't exist. I'm gonna be like, oops, I'm ready. Moonshine, what's up? I'm here, I just need to start fashion show winners from yesterday. Hello. Also Splat Ninja, and Darren's too. Wait, Darren's? Did you? Oh, you must have found, like, through somebody else. Okay, got it. Well, perfect. Do. There we go. All right. Good tip, thank you. Back we go. Ready for more stuff? I just saw my awful looking gear. Awful, what do you mean, Opti? Alright, I'm gonna start. You guys gonna jump in with me? Hmm. You got in through Kami, perfect. Whoa! Oops. These are not. Should I back out? Well, I got you guys in here. Hmm. Yeah, we are not playing with just a friend lobby now. Uh-oh. I've made a mistake. I've made an oopsie. I'm heading out. Hannah, have a good rest of your night. Thank you for saying hello. We'll see you soon. I got off tonight. I'm definitely down for multiplayer next Splatoon 1 stream. Let's go, Kami. I'm down too. We'll catch up with campaign and... Oh my gosh, this game. I will be very, very much in a weird position when I have to do... Wait, what do I have as a sub now? Oh, suction bomb. Oh, that's interesting. Wait, you can go on top of this? How overpowered is that? Dang, okay. Whoosh. Whoosh. Oh my gosh, this thing is too... This thing is too strong. What the heck? Kami, thanks for playing with us. It was fun. Oh, they have amiibo gear. Oh, it's Darren's. Darren, do you have the amiibo gear? What? Seriously? Dude, that's awesome. I love that. Take a fluffy object to the face! And we ain't talking just about a pillow fight. Good night, Kami. Thanks for your company today. It was fun. Wow, this spot on... This spot on Piranha Pit is, like, overpowered. What the heck? You can just, like... You can get onto their high ground that easily. Yeah, that's kind of jank. Oosh. Is that a one-hit kill, too? Oh. Burner. You can see the missile, too? That thing is cool. Dun, 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 dun. You can buy in the store. Well, neat. I'll have to have a look out then. I don't know who that is, but bye. I don't know if they know that I have a ink strike. Oh! The thing is so powerful! What do you mean? The ink strike? No way. The ink strike hits that hard? That's a little bonkers. That's a little too strong, man. Also, the accuracy buff in this game is kind of ridiculous. Just saying. By accuracy buff, I mean that when you jump, you don't lose accuracy. That's kind of insane. Boom! Like, gosh dang. Yeah, that's kind of strong, man. I don't know, Chief. A one-hit kill? I mean, I suppose if it wasn't a one-hit kill, I'd be kind of upset as well, so... What am I gonna say, but... Still. Oops. Only some weapons lose accuracy. Oh, really? It's not all of them? Ooh. Jumping was a strat in Splatoon 1. Dude, that's interesting. I'll have to look at the... Now I really want to look at the statistics. Bonk, bonk! Da-da-da-da. Nice job, guys. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Bum-bum-bum-bum. You have an Inkzuka. Ink Strike is a completely useless version of Sun Missiles. Oh, Inkzuka!
Oh, okay.
Yes. How do you change your gear? Do you not? Oh. Oh, you don't change your gear. Oh, I see. Do you not? Maybe? And how much does Splatoon 1 cost on the Wii U on the eShop? I don't know if it's available on the eShop for download, Isaac, but you can definitely get a used copy from GameStop.
Oh, really?
Oh, here's how I don't run. No. Really, interesting. Okay. You have to step out of matches altogether. Well, that's kind of janky. Well, Oh, they have a sprinkler. That's cool. I mean, I think I remember they have a sprinkler, but... Dun, 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 dun. I want to send this thing into space. Oh! Oops. Ames, do you have a Wii U and stuff? If you need to add me, you can. No problem. I can send you my ID. Probably should have my ID pinned, actually. I'll do that next. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that's the water again. Do not do that. Ooh. I definitely like the higher accuracy of the tenta thing. Nice shot. I can booyah, right? Yes. Outrun 520. Thank you, Brian. I'll post that later. Oh. Joel, what are you doing up here? Joel! Oh, you had this thing! Oh, I see. Got it. I was like, what are you doing over there? Oh, it does a weird... It does a weird thing, doesn't it? It has a very strange... Why are there grates there? I'm not really sure myself, frankly. Not good. Can you go up the sidewall like you can in Splatoon 2? You can. Oh. There's no ninja squid in this game, right? Okay, good. Just making sure. I'm here just for the Kraken, that's all I want. Can I jump to somebody? Boom! Okay, hopefully I don't die. Oh wow, map checking on this game is a lot different. Holy cow. Somebody's here, hello. What was that sound? Sorry, Split Ninja. Oh, there's two killer whales trading? Dude, that's bonkers. There's no ninja squid. It's just hard to see with the matte colors. This is when the coloration is really bad, to a point where it's like really hard to see anything. I saw a hacker in Splatoon 2 use an ink strike into. I don't know if he can do that. Nice job, guys. I might switch so that I can. I guess I continue. Do 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 do. How do you increase the slots on gear? Can you? Can you? Can you increase the slots on gear? Maybe? If I can't join, I'm gonna suffer in Splatoon 1 ranked. Anyone wants to find me, I am in A rank. Oh, by accident. Oh, no. Ooh, smoking. Well, that's cool. Sea snails, like in 2. Okay, got it. Ah, yes. Familiar defeat theme. Ah, Jenna, no. Hey, Anonymous. What's up, dude? Splatoon 1. Yes, Spike does exist. You can. Or with 30k gold. Oh. 30k. Oh. I see.
Oh no.
That's a lot. I think so? It costs an insane amount. I mean, the way that people burn through money in Splatoon 2, though, I mean, that'd be fine. I really hope the group the Splatoon games into one system, because I heard the new Switch is going to be like the Wii U with a play pad and then also the new Switch? Oh, so like the new Switch would have a play pad that you can do to have like a beefier system? It's one sea snail for every 50 games. Oh, seriously. Dang. So you really gotta grind then. Also, do the maps reset on the hour or every 2 hours or how often? Do you think I run into a hacker? I mean, I hope not. I would not be surprised. But at the end of the day, guys, I'm just so impressed and so happy that like these there's still lobbies, like not just besides us, you know? I'm abusing the jump mechanic in this game so much. Your frame rate dipped really bad? Where from? Was it from like an internet thing or? This map is also like, ooh! Okay, apparently you can, oops. Oopsie. Can I jump? Death do us part. Okay, bye. No. Somebody's behind us now. Nice. Oh. Nice bomb. Spy Ninja? Nice. I do not have the Kraken, unfortunately. Did you watch Vic's hacker vid? I did not, unfortunately. Maybe Splatoon 3 will be like every hour. That would be nice. Well, I mean, I don't know. On one hand, kind of tough that it's every 4 hours. Oh, I saw the frame rate dip. That was pretty bad. Oh, that's a seeker. I thought that was a person. It's like, no. Oh, there is Ninja Squid in this game. Oh, junk. Well, that's no good. I hate junk. I hate Ninja Squid. Who's at our spawn? Fee-fi-fo-fum. Whoa. Wait a minute. Stop that. Who summoned that? Rude? Who? Fee-fi-fo-fum. Who dropped this on someone? Ooh. Oh, yes. The ink mines that can destroy people. I forgot. Ooh. Where can I... I hate this part of Arowana Mall.
I'm always dying to it. I can't use my special.
Nice job, Jenna. Are you using the splash? Nice. Woo. Nice job. Oh, look at him. He's cute. Ink mines are one hit kill. That's bonkers, man. I wonder if there's a splat net for Splatoon 1 so you can see the rotation. I don't know if one exists, but how are you able to see the... Can you? Oh, Rex, I love your shoes, man. Polka dot boots, let's go. Doot, doot, doot. What does the regular splash have, Jenna? The secret is to be on your team. What? No! What are you talking about? There's Ninja Squid in this game, and how bad the quality is, even more impossible to see anyone. There's also Stealth Jump, and it's completely hidden. The drawback of just being a little bit slower. There used to be, but it stopped working a year ago. Oh, I gotcha. You knew the game. Doo-doo. Hey, Joel. Doo-doo-doo-doo. All right, what time is it, by the way? 11:34. Okay. Guys, we made good time. Holy cow. We got through a lot of the campaign. We got through some of the multiplayer. These maps are very tight. That's a big change, I've noticed. Brian was commenting on how, like, on how action-packed things seem, and I think that's just because it's tighter maps. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Metal Pie. Let's go. Never played against a charger. Is that? Look at him go. I want to use this thing effectively. Bonk. Jeez, dude. This thing, the Inkzooka is bonkers. What the, it's broken. who kept that out of, keep that out of Splatoon 2, man. This is like a stingray, like instant. Oh my gosh. Addy, hello. Good lord. Oh, so is that. Donk. Wait, you can spawn camp people like that? Ooh, that's nasty. Ba-dum, ba-da-bum. That's a good one. Ba-dum, ba-da-bum. I can see how that would get very frustrating to be with. Wow, the range for these weapons is also very high too. Ooh, that's triple. What are the seekers? Oh, you got bonked! Wow. Do the seekers just, like... How are they... Bingus. Wow, those things are dangerous. Ooh. Okay, I'm getting very much... I'm growing accustomed to the, I'm growing accustomed to this gigantic gamepad. Also, it's like... That's... Ooh, wait! Oh, that is... Ooh, okay. I didn't realize that that actually has that much tracking on it. Okay. Dang. Well, see, it passed by me earlier and it didn't do anything. Oh, I see now. That's... Dang, that thing's dangerous. Okay. I now respect the Seeker a lot more. I was not giving it enough credit earlier. Banana. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. That was too close for comfort. Don't know how I survived that. Don't ask me. Whoosh! Dude, I love this game! This thing is so cool! Wow, man. This is getting me so excited for Splatoon 3 now. Like, just a different iteration of Splatoon. I can't wait. This is amazing. Let's go. GG's, guys. Dun, dun, dun. I swear to God, give me like 5 times. You pulling out that big Inzuka? What are you doing? I love the button sounds. The button sounds are fun, too. The Seekers are worse than the Kitty Dogs. Nettie, they come out of nowhere, man. You're right. Splatoon 1 is so bonkers, but so much fun, too. And the music of this game is fun as well. Mm-hmm. I had to give this amazing person named Matt the biggest like I could find. Dominic, you're too nice! What's up, buddy? Hello. And thank you for the big like-a-rooney. Wow, this game. Booyah, guys. Ink strike next round, maybe? I don't know, do I want to try anything else? Maybe? Do I? Also, this map. This map is just absolutely silly with how close it is to, like, how close you can get to people's spawns. Gosh dang. Oh, there's Seekers too. Oh, hello. Who's over there? Oh, the thingy! Dude, that thing's terrifying to play against. Oh my gosh. Whoosh. This range. Well, even the I can tell that the splatter shot does not have the same stuff. Sorry, Jenna. I saw your shooting weapon first. Oh boy. The ink mines that destroy you in one hit. Yeah, but this part of Piranha Pit, being able to do this is just silly. Yeah. Being able to just go up there is like, nope, no thanks. I was a killer whale main. You got Disruptor? Oh, Disruptor is like Toxic Mist, right? But better? Disruptor is a lot more. And Splatoon 1 lags like crazy. The lag doesn't seem so bad. I'm almost dead. That's fun. Not the Seeker! Dude, the Seeker just comes out of nowhere. Oh my gosh, they're just there. Oh my gosh. Oh, the trades. Ooh, dang! Let's go, Nettie! Dude, that thing is... That thing is crazy awesome. I love it. Inkzuka. Whew. Oh, man. Comes out of nowhere. Is there a turf there? I saw turf. Oh, my God. Too many bombs. Too many bombs. Nice. Nice. I think it's Darren's. Nettie's in your game, yeah. Nettie's playing with us. I've got Joel, Darren's, Spot Ninja. I got a lot of people from chat. Genevieve's in here too. It's hard to do, but jumping over the Seekers is possible. Wait, jumping over them? Yo, you can jump over the Seekers? That's cool. Strats in this game. Huge strats. Mm-hmm. The rollers are terrifying in this game. I think the rollers are kind of they're okay, but it feels like I can get closer to them because they don't have the vertical. They don't have the vertical swing anymore. Like in Splatoon 2, it was really intimidating because you could do vertical swing, get really close, and then vertical swing again. That just gave you so much more range. I have so many good memories of like the secret bomb. There's a secret bomb launcher. Whoa, that's neat. Also, Meatling, what's up? My skillful in this game, Jenna. I'm having fun, but forgot how much a pain Splatoon was for me too. It's not. It's definitely a different game, Jenna. You need to try bamboo. Oh wait, do you have a bamboo? Yo, go for it. Yeah. Do-do-do. Some of the strats are even in the manga. Oh, they do. They translate them over. Well, that's cool. I definitely am familiar with this angle right here. I don't like being on the side of that, though. Ooh! Dang, nice ink strike. I said secret bomb launcher, yeah? There was a bamboo in this game, yeah. No main power-up strategies, but yes, there was a bamboo. Is this swim or sink? Sink or swim? I love this one. No, what range is this? I don't know. What is that weapon? Oh, that's an end zap. Oh, cool. I don't know if that outranges me, but it has been a long time. Meatling, how are you doing? I'm head blasted off. Oh, not the seeker. Dude, that thing is treacherous. Those things suck. Oh my gosh. I forgot about the defense up. Apparently the strategy was either like to have a bunch of defense up or attack up, and that was it. Pretty much either of those two things. Oh, I just fell off the wall. Oh, of course, seekers. Da-na-na-na. Rex, please. Wait, can Seekers go up the wall? Nice, Joel. Good distraction. Could really use a thing right now. Okay, so normal straw boater is in my hat store. Yes. Oh, go for it. Is that special charge or special saver? It looks like special saver. Not gonna lie, I want to get a Wii just to play Splatoon 1. It's fun. I would say that it's... I mean, the nice thing is that the servers are still open. That's at least the nice part. Would I recommend getting an entire Wii U just for it? Ah, nice job. I'm sad they didn't keep Kraken special. Oh, Kraken over into Splatoon 2? Well, you never know for Splatoon 3! It could come back, actually! Yeah! Never say never! You could bring it back, that'd be fun. Oh, that was definitely laggy. This definitely seems like a campy map if you get in the wrong spot. Just need some brightness. Sort of depressed being close to graduating. A few more days and 4 more finals. Yo, Meatling! So is it kind of a... Are you kind of stuck on a, like... There's a bit of a spot where you get to when you're either graduating or, like, moving on to the next stage in life. Where you're like, oh my gosh, like, dang. It's hard to leave what's behind you. But then, if I can give you any hope, Meatling, it's going to be fun. The next chapter after graduation, it'll be great. It's a new chapter. That's the fun part. But GG's, dude. Whether you're also worried about finals as well, you got this. Like Brian says. Can this random leave yet? We'll play one more, and then I kind of want to switch weapons. I kind of want to try the charger, but yeah. Bring. Joel, that's enough nostalgia for you. Back to Splatoon 2. I'll probably leave after this and try a new weapon. Especially now that I've gone up a couple levels as well. Jokino, gamers, hello. What's up, buddy? How's it going? Looking respectfully. I can compare the special to some bombs in the first two in the second game, yes. Oh, good shot. Seekers, though. Dude, the... This will not do. Oh, these are the original OG Splatoon colors. Nice. Do you have it? Was that bubbler? Was that bubbler, or they just look weird? Map's on my thing. Okay, got it. Uh-oh. Oof. Dangerous. Can I hide behind this? I think so. Oh. That's a seeker. That's a seeker. The game lags a bit sometimes. I can feel the frame rate getting a little bit choppy sometimes. Charger's so much easier in Splatoon 1 because of better motion sensitivity in the gamepad in general, rather than pro controllers. That's fair. I've also seen people just perform better, too. But I definitely don't like... I definitely don't like Arowana. I much prefer... Oh my gosh. Ooh. There's the super destructive Ankh Mines. Thank you, Darrens! Oh, bam! Baller is just a big nerfed Kraken. That makes sense. Tomorrow's my worst enemy. Your algebra final? You can do this, Meatling. It seems like a bomb. I don't think I would do as well with a charger, though, to be honest. Oh, I got chunked with the lag for sure. That was like, ooh. as soon as I rounded over that hump in the middle, it was just ooh. Disruptor and Toxic Ink are nothing alike, but Toxic Ink is at least a copy. Okay. I feel like Disruptor, it seemed like Disruptor just did more damage in general, but I wasn't quite sure. That was a lot more range. I kind of want a ranged weapon, that'd be fun. Boosh! Do-do-do-do-do! Also, the UI is way different. In a good way. That is a dangerous position to be in. I don't think they're going to change... Our map's going to change at 12? Okay, well, we'll back out, and maybe they will. That'd be fun. GG's, guys. Seekers were and still the best sub. Because, like, curling bomb with auto-bombs. Rex, what the heck?
No!
Oh my gosh, that's great. Nope. Okay. You don't have to stay... You don't have to say in a good way, Splatoon 2 is better. Yes. Sheldon? The charger losing animation, it's so great. hello. Ooh! New things! Yes. Okay. Oh, splash wall? Yo. Cool. And okay. Heavy splatling! Ooh! What? Oh, splash wall and an ink strike? Dude, these are some really cool subs and specials, actually. I kind of want to try splatling. Do the maps reset at 12? If the maps reset at 12, then I might... Oh, I'll tell you what. I will test them. Ah, that's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. Whoa. That was weird. Oh, you can't hold charge in this game. Should we try private? Oh, private battle would be great. Yeah, then we could just hang around. Do we have enough people for a private battle? I told myself I'd play more Splatoon in order to prepare for Splatoon 3. There you go, Nomura. Sure. It's gonna be a fun adventure no matter how ready you are, though. What? Is it not Pierce? Weird. Whole charge is a Splatoon 2 feature. Interesting. Bubbler. Doo. Okay, I gotta go to bed. See you gamers and float a stream tomorrow, maybe? If not, see you later, Jokino! I wanna test this too. Woo! Okay. Oh, it's still got the same old sound effect. That's awesome. Wow, holy cow. Dude, Splatlings would be so much fun. I love Splatoon. I love Splatlings. Oh, wait, do they do the. Oh, it definitely does. Okay, so it does the accuracy debuff. Interesting. Oh, but you can do this?
Let's go!
Okay. And Zap is definitely lower damage. You can feel it. And it does that. Okay, so what about this shot? What? Okay, so it does, but just like a little bit. Not as much. You can do some private battles when you go to pack. Okay, no spectators in private battles. Well, that's nice. All right, guys, let's do a little bit of private battles. Not too much. We'll go from there. Okay. Yeah, see the winning animation for Splatling? All right, deal. Mini Splatling was the scourge upon the earth if you gave it run speed in Splatoon 1. The scourge upon which everyone fell. Yes. All right. Create a battle. Yes. Password? No. Because everybody's here? Yes. Dun, dun, dun. You have reminds like you're a Truman Show. Everyone around, you're a psychological dummy with no thoughts or emotions. And sometimes that's the way the world works. You can change the things! Oh my goodness. Guys, what do you want to do? There's no Clam Blitz. Oh! We gotta do the maps that I've never played before. We gotta do the maps I've never played. So let's do zones on Bluefin. Yes? You're going on a 3-day mini vacation. Nice, Nettie. Hope you have fun. Do. Rainmaker! Rainmaker! All right, we need a Rainmaker. But for this map? On Bluefin? No Clam Blitz, let's go. That's exactly all the private battles, yes. Best part about Splatoon? No Clam Blitz, yes. Don't forget to check out more A-Zones. I will do that. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll do this for as long as we have like full teams, which in this case, do we have anybody else who's looking to jump in? Darren's? Cool, nice. It is not like Splatoon 2 Rainmaker, just because it's different. Looks good. Nice. All right, Bluefin Depot. Cool. Oh, you can change your stuff in this game.
Yes.
Cool. Splatoon 1 Rainmaker. Let's go. Bam. Fires like an Exuka. Oh boy. Da na 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 na. Mhm. If you love the Exuka, you're gonna love the Rainmaker. Is it the same exact thing? It's just bigger, badder version. I don't have Hydra. Why am I even here? Because Hydra's cool. I kind of want to play a Hydra, though. Splatoon 1 Hydra, but I don't have it unlocked yet. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I heard this map was, like, really janky crazy. Splattershot Berry Pro with Suction Bomb and Suction Bomb Spam. Bluefin Depot. All right, let's go, team. I want to try the Splatling. This looks fun. Oh, try Sloshy! Yo, cool. What is this? Oh, no! Okay, well. All right. Good start. Look before you leap, I guess. Oh gosh, your range is incredible. Okay. Nice. I kind of want to use an ink strike on this, though. How do I do that? Is that what I do? Maybe? Wow, dude. Whoosh. Where are we going with this thing? Oh gosh, somebody fell off him. Yep. That's like the name of this map, apparently. Oh, that's a Hydra. This way? Nice job, guys. That's a bit of a weird map. this is a very goofy one. I'll admit that. All right, Splatling victory animation. What is that? Oh my goodness. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Nice job, team. Different game, different Rickmaker skill. All right, we said zones on Moray. Oh, but there's so many other games. Oh, but what about Mahi Mahi? What about Mahi Mahi? Hugs, that's the way to do it. She goes, dun, 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 dun. Yes. Let's do tower control. I want to try it. Looks good. What do I want to try this time? Charger? Sure. Yeah. Tower control on salt spray. Oh, not salt spray. Salt spray is the asymmetrical map that's really goofy. Last one for you, Nettie. Okay. Is there anybody else who's interested in joining, by the way? Because if we don't have a full team, we'll either do, we'll do 3v3, or just have somebody sit out. One of the best things about Splatoon 1 is, the better Splatoon 2 is better than Splatoon about the losing-winning animations. What would be cool if they kept the losing-winning animations and merged them into Splatoon 2, and then you could have, you'd have both. Like, why not have either option? Either have the Splatoon 2 or the Splatoon 1 at any given time. Isn't there a charger with fake grass glued to the side of it? Yes, the wasabi. I think it's the wasabi one, right? Pretty sure. It's the grass that you... Oh, shoot. Oops. Well, okay. There's a Rainmaker strat where if you shoot the Rainmaker backwards in small bursts, it'll push you backward faster than your walking speed. Wait, really? Dude, that's cool. All right, just new lobby. It's okay. We all DC'd. Have a good stream. Thank you, Mean Ling. Good luck on your algebra final and all your other finals, too. If you need some emotional support, we can provide it to you. Oh. Oh, wait. I'm still streaming, right? Hello?
Oh, no.
Maybe? Okay. Uh-oh. We're still here. Okay, eShop works. Weird. Huh. Okay. How many fingers am I holding up? 7. It's you guys! What up? You're in my lobby. Hey, friends. Good morning. Yo, cool. Now that's what I'm talking about. You're denied from too much fun, exactly. Hello from Plaza, hi. Connecting to the internet, maybe. I love how it constantly says, look at the TV. Got it. Really? Okay, well, this is a problem. Hmm. Yeah, what's up, Spot Ninja? And yeah, Moonshine, I was working on a playthrough. I was playing, working on a playthrough previously. Are you guys here? Now you're not here. Okay. Okay. All right. I said no more fun. You said you've had too much. You've hit your limit. Pew. All right, that sounds good. What are we doing? We're about to do tower control on Mahi. Oh, Flounder Heights. What a vertical map. Okay. Do. Hi, Soy Sauce, what's up? Nintendo said Edron didn't pay for his non-existent online membership for the Wii U. Exactly. Wii U went to know you, unfortunately. I kind of go take a nap now, gamers. Bye, by accident. See you soon. Thanks for the games. If this is all we have, then we'll do a 3v3 and just leave it at that. There's no spectators, so we'll just hang out. Also, Brian, nobody's complimented, I don't think, but your new profile picture looks neat. GG's, man. Look at the TV. Oh, I was already doing that. I already did your favor. Look at that. I was ahead of the game. It's a Wii with you in it. It's Wii. It's plural, but then also singular at the same time. Shall we just do a 3v3, guys? Sounds fine with me. That's good. Okay, I'm gonna play with the charger because I want to see how that goes. Jerry Bear made it. Oh, really? Oh, cool. I love Jerry Bear's art. It's always good. First guitar song while playing Splatoon 1. Imagine that. I'm tired of my mom has forced me to pen anyway. Well, Spot Ninja, thank you for the couple of games that we could get. I hope you have a good weekend if I don't see you. Thanks for joining us. Been a fun time. How's Splatoon 1 going? It's going great, Soy Sauce. We're basking in the nostalgia for those who have played it. Will the hero mode be live or are you not? I was doing the hero mode earlier today, so if you want to catch the archive, you can. But we'll be continuing it next week. Ooh. All right, we'll see how this goes. Whoa, this map is so bright. Yo, cool. Whoa, this is like Mario Sunshine, excuse me? What? Oh wow, it's definitely snappier. What? What? Excuse me? Wait a minute. What? Wait a minute. Dun. I think I was hitting the sprinkler. I think that's what that was. I love and hate that stage all at the same time. Oh, but this is fun though. I like this. Oh, that's a seeker on top. What? Maybe I wonder if the hit. Whoa, this tower goes really fast, guys. It goes super fast. Oh. Also, bomb rush on this is, sorry, Jenna, I am. This is. Yes, I'm sorry, this is not going well for you. And I seem to be the causer of a lot of this pain. Keep hitting that dumb sprinkler. Woo! cool. Can I get back here? Okay. Da-na-na-na-na. Play on Mahi Mahi Turf happens. Oh, does it sink down? I think I've heard of it happen before. Nice. That dang sprinkler. Whoa! Why does that sound like time to hit a sprinkler again. My favorite thing. Is the water gonna change? Tang sprinkler. Wow, it's like so much crisper. Nice bomb. Nice job, Jenna. Jenna! Hello. This will be every Thursday. Maybe not every Thursday, but definitely, like, I'll definitely be playing it. I mean, maybe. It depends on how regularly people want to play. Not everybody has a Wii U. So, like, you know, it depends on how regular we can dig something up for this, you know? Stuck. There's no ink resistance in this game. Yes, it definitely moves faster. Oh, that's not good. Am I being a chicken or being safe? Maybe both of those things. Bum 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 bum. Nice job, guys. Whoa, wait a minute. It's in a big pool shaped like an inkling? Dude, that's cool. Look at big blue shape. Nice job, guys. Pow, pow, pow. GG's, friends. Good night, Ames Plays. It's funny to rip my comment out of the outfit before seeing the announcement of our own Moonshine. What do you mean? Matt was one of our favorites during the tournament we played in. You're during a tournament, Joel? Yo. All right, guys. I might, No! Jenna, please! You haven't touched this game in a long time! Give yourself some credit! It's okay, friend. I never used to be a gamer person. Also, I have 2,000 hours in Splatoon 2, okay? I have way more hours in that game. So, if we're talking about practice and experience and whatnot, good lord. Duke Lucas, yeah, if you want to. Let's see. Where's my thing? Never used to be a game person. Well, my friend owned a Wii U. I didn't know what that was, and now I have a Switch of my own and favorite game. It's cool. Yo, it's soy sauce. That's awesome. Neat. I should really have been ready for Never Suffered. It's okay, weather. I was getting used to, like, the motion controls with this, which is a little bit janky, but a little bit tighter than, I think, the Splatoon stuff. I can't accept friend requests during this. Well, dang. Duke, are you going to try and add me, by the way? Me, zombies, and a couple of our friends played in a tournament called Leagues Under the Ink. Very underqualified, but you had fun? Yo, that's awesome! A Splatoon 1 tournament? Yo! Cool! Back in the day, that sounds like fun. The tower's a lot faster because there are checkpoints. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Bye, Nettie. Thanks for hanging with us. All right, guys. I think it's 12:20. We might... I've gone a little bit over time already. We might call it here. This was fun, though. I have to travel back and get my campaign set back up. But thank you guys. It's going to be a weird transition going back and forth between 1 and 2. But Darren's, Rex, Joel, Jenna, Nettie, Splat Ninja, Byaxon, everybody who played with me today, Kami, who was here earlier, thank you guys. Because this is, I mean, obviously you saw that there were, people playing in this lobby besides us. So this game is very much still alive, like the network is still there. Gosh, I get it for those of you who this was like your first iterance of Splatoon. Holy cow, like, this is so fun. I'm gonna finish the campaign. We'll play more of this. Hopefully, if we can get more people like playing on a regular basis, then I wouldn't mind doing more of this, especially like for private battles and stuff. I'll figure out how to get all the weapons too, and maybe I'll like start unlocking stuff. Yeah, Masmon of Pain, Jenna. Thank you for hanging with it and sticking around, even if it was kind of hard. It is mostly in Japan, which might mean that we're gonna have a lot of DCs and stuff because they're so far away. But yes, I will obtain a Wii U. I've been wanting to play this for a long time. Brian, do the thing. I think maybe check with Zombies too, because Zombies might have connections with GameStop. I asked him, and he was able to connect me with a few people. Those connections didn't fall through exactly, but that might be your best bet. Ba-da-ba-da-bum. Okay, let's go raid somebody tonight, and I will be gone this weekend. I am in the middle of house hunting right now, so I'm going home tomorrow after work. I'm gonna be gone throughout the weekend, hunting houses and stuff. I'm gonna have my fingers crossed, but hopefully this will all be over soon. In the meantime, I'll be back next week with more streaming on Monday through Thursday. Thank you guys for your company today, and we'll see how things go. There's a lot of exciting stuff coming up. We've got Splatoon 1 working. Shoutouts again to Naimura for helping me get this working, especially with the Wii U, which I need to charge, by the way. Oops. Which is really interesting. And next week, we're gonna finish Breath of the Wild, hopefully, or at least get close, and then start Horizon Zero Dawn on the PS5. That should be fun. Floda's streaming. Oh, Floda. We should go visit Frendo. Searches furiously for the logo that I made for our team. Yo, Joel, send it to me when you have a chance. Good luck with house hunting. Thank you, Myung. The market is going crazy. Wait a minute. Zombie's playing Splatoon 2? What? And Nick is playing Miitopia? Oh my gosh. All right, guys, what would you... I need your personal opinion. Beacon of Nick is playing Miitopia, which I'm sure is an absolute blast. Floda is playing Hollow Knight right now. Or... Zombie's playing Splatoon. Do you guys have a preference? Splatoon 3 is gonna be on Fridays. Exactly. Splatoon 1, 2, and 3, all on the same week. Exactly, Fuzzy. No, I don't think I'll do triple, but this was fun at least for a little bit. The options, I know. Flo's only got 8 people watching. Zombie's only got 7 people watching. Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. House hunting, yes. Oh really? Oh, it's not. In the market that I'm currently in for houses, houses come and go very quickly, very quickly. So the problem is that you have to jump on a house quickly, and people are bartering for the house. So if you put in an offer, they might try and like raise you. He's currently on BRB. Oh, okay. Would it be a good idea to catch Floda on a BRB in the middle of? Did he leave a message? Floda? He didn't leave a message. He didn't say when he would be back. Do we know when he would be back? He's back now. Oh, okay. Should I catch him now while... He just got back. Okay, okay, good, good. We'll catch him now before I also see Hollow Knight spoilers, which I don't really... Ah! Things I can't supposed to see! Alright, guys, go visit Floda, okay? Go do things. No, go do things! Alright, gamers. See you soon. I'll give you a quick goodbye song. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you, friend Oz, for being amazing and spending your time. Bye, friends. Have a good weekend, okay? I care you all very much. You all mean a lot to me. And I'll send more stuff as I can, okay? Anything fast-paced in this game, including music. Exactly. Thank you, Jenna, for joining us. Thank you, Natalia, Alana J, V, Merchant, Fuzzy, Soy Sauce, Rex, Brian J. Thank you for being here the whole time, Brian. I appreciate it a lot. Go give Bloda? Sorry. I meant to say Floda with a blue heart. Instead, it turned into Bloda. Okay, bye, guys.